You already know what it is. It's three.
We getting it in.
It's all about Gen TV getting in television. We the best, DJ Cal.
Don't sleep on Gen TV. You know we getting it in. Number one on this side. You're wasting your time anywhere else. I'm just keeping it 1,000 with Gen TV. Get it.
It's your man LL Cool J, Gen TV, getting it in television.
And it's your boy T-Pain. And right now you're checking out Gen TV.
Yo, you know what it is, your man Nick Cannon. We getting it all the way in. Gen TV is so official.
Your boy JD Kiss, you know what I mean? Gen TV getting it in television.
You know what it is, it's getting it in TV with SB Coach. Right in Gen TV.
Watch it, we getting it in. Bless!
Just in case you never know, it's Ronnie. You're watching Gen TV, getting it in TV.
Boy, jump off your button, aka that dude, BKA that nigga, aka fucking. You wanna check me out on Gen TV, Jersey every day, yo.
What up, it's your man Royce the 5'9", and right now I'm fucking Gen TV, getting it in television. Detroit, nigga.
Yeah, I like the boy Joel Ortiz, Brooklyn's owner of the building. One car in the slaughterhouse.
Mr. People's Choice DJ MV, you're watching Gen TV.
It's your boy Slum Thug of the Boss, and you're checking out Get It In TV, man. That is.
Hey, this your boy OJ the Jew, man. Right now you rocking with Gen TV. The only thing you should be watching right now, you feel me? Jew man said that. Hey.
What up, it's your boy Boots and Badass. You watching Gen TV.
This your boy Skills, aka Mad Skills. And right now, y'all watching Gen TV. You know why? Because we getting it in.
What's happening? This is Z40, mate, with my partner JP Groucho. Getting it in television, man. Let's wake this thing up.
Boy, little Scrap, you know what I'm talking about? Get it in with Gen TV. Get a grip on it, bitch.
Yo, check it out. This is Raekwon the Chef chilling right now on Gen TV. You know what it is. Salute. Real niggas, peace.
What's up? It's your man Lloyd Banks. You know, I'm coming into Gen TV, getting on the television. You know what I'm saying? It's your boy, man, the PLK.
Check this out. VIP, Infamous Mob Deep Champion.
You know what I mean? ALC Alchemist.
Yeah, you watching Gen TV.
Gen TV, getting it in television. Now do your damn thing, NOREP.
This is your girl Jazzy, straight from Detroit 313, and you're watching Gen TV. Get it in.
Gen TV, where to do, you know we get it in. This is Get It In TV. Hey, astronaut status around here, you hear me? Pluto, the future is now.
Hey, y'all, it's your boy Busta Rhymes, the general of the conglomerate movement. We coming through live and direct. You know what it is. You know what I do. You know who I be. We popping off officially with Gen TV.
Getting it in. We getting it in.
We getting it in.
We getting it in.
We getting it in.
We getting it in.
We be getting it in.
We getting it in.
Yo, what's good? Getting It Radio Show. We are live. We are live. Big up to all the listeners near and far. Big up to all the people on Twitch. What's good?
We twitching.
Right. We twitching tonight.
We on Twitch tonight.
Switching and twisting and... Yeah, but we live, man. We getting it in. Check us out, man. J Real Promotions, IG Live, Vaz SVG, IG Live, Getting It Radio Show, IG Live, off and on. You already know, my G, engineer extraordinaire is a multitasker.
Yo,
you feel me?
Extraordinaire.
Get a radio show, man. We are live. This is another Wednesday. We are like 26 days into the new year, 2022. Getting it in. I go by the name of Vaz SVG, man, representing Gen TV, engineer extraordinaire, Mad Truck Music, of course, J Real Promotions. We everywhere in the building. We already have some dope special guests. Of course, got to big up to the main dog in the building. Flow Higher Radio General. Surgeon.
Yo!
General in the building. Salute, 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 salute. We are back and we are back in business. Already got some dope special guests already in the building and shit, man. You know what I'm saying? We're about to get into it. Starting a little late, man. I had some little vehicle problems.
Damn,
you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Vehicle problems, man. But, you know, the devil, man. Devil's always fighting, man. But I'm here. I'm blessed. I'm breathing. I am good. We are getting it in. Listen, do not try to slander my name or else I'm going to take you to court. Get 1 million, 1.25 million like Cardi B.
Yo. Yeah, we'll need all that.
Don't play with my name. Yeah, tell me I got AIDS. I got, hey, let me fucking go get my test and fucking sue your ass, nigga. You know what I mean? Now, if somebody said, engineer, I heard you got gonorrhea, could you sue them or? Or you'd be like, damn, how did they know, man?
Man, that's kind of.
That's right. Even the ones out there talking about, oh, we ain't got no good fuck game.
Yeah. Don't slander my name. You know, J-Real told me one time, you know, a girl said he was kind of small in package, man. But, you know. But it's emotion in the ocean, man. It's emotion in the ocean, man. You know what I'm saying? That's why you hold
that's slandering.
Down, man.
She's slandering. She's slandering. Slandering until proven guilty.
For real.
Get ready to show, man. We are live, man. I got my G Risky Business in the building.
What's good, man?
Also, my dope special guest, artist in the building. He be changing the name too much, man, but
it's
I'm gonna say Caesar. No, I know Black Caesar.
No, it's
but now it's Scavelli. You know what I'm saying?
Okay, he got it. Okay.
I think he meant Matt Scavella. So, excuse me, brother. Excuse me. Got it.
Yeah, you got to get Scavella because if you say it the other way, you're going to be matching up with somebody else, man. Yeah. He threw the Vella.
Yes. You know, in the building. Of course, tonight, man, Red Royalty Magazine, man. Definitely shout out to them, man, and the whole team. Big up to Fifi, everybody in New York. New magazine out now featuring Risky Business and the whole camp. Salute.
Yes, man.
You talking about Shadow Session. We talking about Pretty Image. Yes. We talking about niggas out of Africa. I forgot his name.
Cockroach. Yeah, out of Africa.
Man, international. Man, them doing big things.
Yes, sir.
Real quick, man. Got a big up. February 12th is going down.
Going down.
It's all love.
It's all
going
love.
Down at Red Illusions.
Yes.
If you don't know, best artists. Tonight we're talking about platform.
Yeah.
This is 50.com. Mm. Best artists get to interview with This is 50.com.
Yes.
This is 50. I mentioned 50 for those who don't know. Yes, it's 50 Cent's website. Okay, that means going strong.
Yes,
and
sir.
Going hard. Have the biggest people in the business.
Mm-hmm.
And I'll be trying to put an artist on, man.
Right.
We got a lot of Tampa artists going to hit the stage. But we also got Lakeland.
Oh, yeah.
We also got St. Pete.
We got some Duval in there coming.
Duval.
It's going to be big.
They coming out.
Coming in droves.
And they bringing their A game. And this is more, it's geared to more R&B, but it's definitely some dope hip-hop artists that might take the cake.
Oh, yeah.
As well, man, because they coming with it. You know what I'm saying? Too many artists to name.
Way
but salute to everybody that's ready signed up, ready signed in. This Friday also is going down at Whiskey North, Latin Fridays, okay? We talk about the sexiest Spanish females in the city shall be up in Whiskey North this Friday. Crazy, crazy. Trust me, lucky I'm married. I don't got my ring on. Don't worry about all that. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to wear some shades. You know what I'm saying? They even gonna see you looking and shit. Yeah, you heard? All right. Look, but don't touch. That way, look.
Nothing wrong with that.
But
nothing
don't
with that.
Touch. Listen, last week I mentioned Quicksane. That's trending. Everybody act like you didn't know what the fuck I was talking about. Pushing P. Do you know what Pushing P is? Anybody know what Pushing P is?
Nah. I didn't catch the new.
All right, new song from I think it's Gunna, Future. Who else is on it?
Gunna Future, somebody else, another big name. Damn, what's his name? Oh my God, that weird addresses, man.
Young Thug.
I believe it's Young Thug.
It is.
Pushing P. That's called being a player, man. You know what I'm saying? Player moves, shit like that. You know what I'm saying? So niggas tell you, man, you pushing P. Be like, what? I'm pushing what? Like, I'm pushing pounds or not? Nah, nigga. Like, yo, you pushing P. You want some player vibes. You feel me? Ooh. You know what I'm saying? Your girl tell you that, man. You don't want your girl telling you that, man. Okay?
Okay. Somebody been pushing P.
I ain't know what it was at first.
Real crazy, man.
Pushing P
scared me. I was like, what that mean?
Play a vibe.
He said he gonna come sing the shadow session.
You know what I mean?
He come to sing the shadow session.
Big up to our other sponsors tonight.
What's good?
Big up to our other sponsors tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Tampa Bay Carnival. Caribbean Carnival crew, salute to y'all. This Saturday we are live in Gasparilla. It is not too late to sign up, join the action. It's going to be crazy. If you don't know, the Tampa Bay Caribbean Carnival float is the livest float that'll be in that parade, hands down. If you know another one, let me know, because I'm going to be there next year.
Mm-hmm.
If not, I'm going with the reigning champs.
Mm-hmm.
All right? Because Devin George, Jennifer George, the whole association. Also, thank you for having Gen TV. We are getting in. Salute to everybody on the check-in. Listen, we got a dope show, dope special guest. Real quick, I'm going to let my G introduce himself. I said his name earlier. Black Caesar. Now known as Caesar Scavella. Did I say it right?
Yes, sir.
Boom, bang, somebody is in the building. Yeah. Introduce yourself real quick, my G.
Yeah, my name is Caesar Scavella. You know what I'm saying? I'm from Central Florida. Mm-hmm. I do hip-hop, R&B, mixture of everything. You know, we just keeping it moving, keeping the push going. Cause we can't stop working. That's what it's all about. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to J Real Promotions. Shout out to my boy Vibes, Gen TV. Shout out to everybody in this thing, man. That's keep pushing and keep doing that thing. Just keep being yourself. You feel me?
Hell yeah, hell yeah. So now my G. Let me tell you a quick what I know about him. All right, my G been getting it in since I came down here. I've been 7 years. Semi-head running. My G was doing this thing before that, because I don't know how long he was doing it before that, but I know he was looking very professional. First time I seen him. I think it's probably in Green Gators. All right. I believe it is with a team. It wasn't just you and, by yourself.
Right.
I think it was a whole squad. Could you? Who was that squad? I want to say. Force Dynasty? Is that
yeah,
the name?
Yeah, I was with Force Dynasty.
Force Dynasty.
Previously, shout out to Force Dynasty. Still, you know, that's the first, you know, push I did here over here at Temple. Before, I was independent, just, you know, doing shows over in Polk County, Lakeland, you know, just really just bullshitting, you know. Mm. Then we started pushing over here first to the old Pegasus across from Bush. You know, so that's when I all linked up with
the old Pegasus.
With Force Dynasty. I ran with them for about a good 7 years myself. Wow. And, you know, I kind of transitioned, you know, during the pandemic. You know, now I'm with 273 Records Incorporated.
Okay.
Shout out to my label, man.
So what was the reason for the change?
Well, you know, I mean, you know, change is always, sometimes change is hard, but I mean, the reason for it, you know, it just was a transition. It wasn't anything personal, you know what I'm saying? And it's still love. I mean, I call the boss lady, Shabri. We still talk every week, once a week, you know, because, you know, that's one of the people who, you know, first gave, found some type of, you know, saw something in me. So I was like, just keep pushing. I was wild, and you know, as soon as I came on the scene, I used to come to every show like angry. I just wanted to win if it was a competition. And you know, she kind of helped me with a lot of like artist development in-house. You know, that's right. Like now, whenever I step on the scene, you know, I know how to act. I'm more seasoned, you know, and it's business. You know, it's strictly business when you come to the shows and stuff like that. And when you're networking and
you sure like strictly that. Business, man? You be looking like you have a lot of fun there. Man.
I have a hell of a I have a hell of a time. I ain't gonna even lie. I have a hell of a time at every show. I go hard once I hit the mic. I mean, you know, if you're gaining, each person has two ears. So if you gain someone, you know, to listen to you, at least if one person listens to you, that's one more person that's heard your music, that's heard your craft. And you know, it's a hard business. I'll tell anybody out there, it's a hard business, you know. So, you know, you can't give up. You got to just keep grinding and pushing. That's it.
Well, real quick, bro, I got to put up my cup to you, man. One of the illest entertainers I've seen out here, man. Hands down. You understand what I'm saying? When you perform, you interact with the crowd. You understand what I'm saying? A lot of artists, they don't know how to do that. You understand what I'm saying?
Yeah, man.
They don't even know how to talk to the crowd. You interact with the crowd. You understand what I'm saying? Whether it's serenading a female or... I done seen my G done gave them a lap dance. Like, whatever it is. Whatever
nah,
it is.
Hold on, man. Hold on, I don't think I'll do no
Hold up. Is that a definition of
character? Don't make me look up some visuals.
Is that a definition of character?
Hold on now.
That might be a defamation.
You twerking?
You twerking?
He wasn't doing no twerking, man. More like jerking. More like jerking. More like jerking.
Twerking for Jesus.
Ain't no twerking. I watch twerk, man. I'll make him twerk. You know what I'm saying? Hey, like he said, you know, I would serenade the ladies because guess what? You know, it's the ladies actually that's going to get the fellas to buy the music. You know what I'm saying? The fellas, they want to do all the hard stuff, you know. I mean, it's in its atmosphere, you know. You know, I do hard music. I do lovable music. I do music by sex, by fucking. I do music by everything, every experience I ever had in my life. Right. You know what I'm saying? So that what you write is what you live. You know what I'm saying? A lot of people don't. Write what they live. They don't write what they've done. You know, I can't be saying, "Oh, marble floors, chandeliers," and I'm living in a motherfucking roach apartment or some shit like that, or I'm eating some spam or some tuna. I can't be. I'm just saying, I love it. I cook me some spam shit. I cook shit, but I'm just saying, you can't be saying I'm eating caviar.
Bully beef. That's what I call
yeah,
it.
Yeah, bully beef.
Bully beef. We're talking about that.
You can't say you eating. What they like to eat? Caviar, but you eating sardines. You know what I mean? You know, so you can't be saying all of that. You got to live it. You got to live what you do in the music. You know what I'm saying? You got to be real about what you do.
There you go. Once you keep it real, the people will relate. Mm. You talking that bullshit?
Lose it every time.
Man, you're going to shoot that video and niggas be like, what? Mansions and what Benz? What? Like what? Yeah. Why is that nigga in a Nissan? Like what? What are you talking about?
I got a Toyota RAV4 in a show car that I'm there working on. So nice. I mean, hey, I ain't even trying to tell people I'm sitting in a Maybach, none of that. You know what I'm saying? Can I really afford a Maybach? I probably could. But shit, that's a lot of maintenance. Yeah. I got other shit I like to do. Strip clubs and shit, you know? Mm. While you at the damn mechanic shop with that Maybach, I'm throwing a couple $100 in the strip club having a great time.
Serenading.
Yeah, exactly.
Serenading the crowd in the strip
club. My boy said, I throw some of the Maybach money. Fuck it.
Uh,
Real quick, before you were saying, you know, 7-year run in Tampa, but where did you start before?
Before,
like,
you
where
know,
you from? Where you from?
Well, originally I'm from the Bahamas, so you know what I'm saying. So,
VI, large up.
Yeah, so I'm from the Bahamas originally.
Okay. What's up, man? You can tell your cousin, man, send a white honey for me, man.
All the time.
Come on, man. Don't say all the time, because I'm going to press you, man.
Well, you better do it.
I'm going to press you for that. I'm going
to
press you for that.
I'm trying to get one for Valentine's Day right now.
Shit. See, all the cruises, is, you know what I mean?
White Henny on the cruise.
White Henny is
the shit.
Most of the cruises are, you know, got canceled and stuff like that. So it's not, you know what I mean?
They back on.
They back on, man.
They back on.
You can get that White Henny in, anytime. I mean, you get it.
I'm going to do a weekend. I'm going to do a Bahamas weekend cruise.
Yes, sir.
Just to go buy some damn White Henny, yo.
Get you a six pack.
Hell yeah.
I'm telling you, get you a six pack. But yeah.
No, I mean, they only allow you a certain amount, though, man. But
yeah, man. But I'm originally.
But we're smugglers, man. I mean, well.
I'm originally from the Bahamas.
Wrong people listening.
We moved to Central Florida. You know, we moved up to a little town called Lake Placid, Florida. Now, everybody asks me, is that where the crocodile movie is? Nope. There's a lot of alligators, but it's 27 lakes. 27 lakes along Lake Placid. It's real rural. It's real small. So, you know, as for venues and stuff like that for performing, that's why artists like myself have to go to Miami, have to go to Fort Myers, have to go to Kissimmee, have to go to Orlando. You know what I'm saying? Jacksonville, Duval, like you said earlier, you know, Pensacola, Panhandle, wherever you got to go. So, you know, you got to try to go somewhere to get the outlet for what you do.
That's right.
So, you know, then I spent some time a day, you know what I'm saying, when I was younger. So, I got a little bit of country, city, you know, all the works.
Nice,
it's
nice.
Just a whole melting pot. So, you know, growing up in the country, you had nothing to do. So, what I did was just engulf myself in music.
Right.
Now, it was hard. It was hard as fuck. Right.
Who were some of the influence? Like, who do you listen to?
Well, I listen to, I could go back. I mean, I listen to everything from, like, 8-Ball MJG, Sugar Hill, I mean, Trick Daddy. We'll bounce around a little bit. Snoop Dogg, Dre, you know, JT Money,
JT.
Of course, JT Money. A lot of Ross was late. Ross wasn't even then. I mean,
Ross was still in correction school.
Correction officer. Correction,
Ross was in elementary school. Well, middle school. Ross probably was in middle school then. I mean, Bone Thugs and Harmony, I loved them. You know, I loved to listen to them. You know what I'm saying? No Limit and stuff. yeah, man. But I had a lot of influences, you know, between R&B, you know, jazz, being a musician myself, you know, playing drums, playing saxophone, you know what I'm saying, all of that stuff like that. And, you know, you just had nothing really to do. And to keep out of trouble, I just started engulfing the music. My boy, he was a year older than me. I was like 14, he was 15. He bought the damn Rollin' Beat Machine keyboard. Mm-hmm. We started recording shit on gray tapes. You know what I'm saying?
ADATs.
Wow. I mean, sometimes we were so fucking broke. We'll record a whole album. I think we probably done got multiple albums. We probably could have been rich by now. But we record over so much shit, then like, damn, man, we ain't got no tape. Record over that bitch. We going to do it again. Play the tape till it pop. You know what I'm saying? So,
how you doing?
You know, that really what got me into music. You know, I kind of stuck with it more than some of the fellas that actually did it with me. It became more of it was a dream. Now it's still a goal, you know, and it's the process of what we have going on here.
Nice. Nice, my G. Like I said, my G been doing it for a minute,
And like I said, I don't know where you started, but like you were saying, and I was saying, platforms, it's all about platforms, right? Yeah. You see, you go into all these cities,
right?
Those are platforms. Big up to all the platforms in Tampa, yes. But it gets real old real fast.
Yeah.
You got to spread your wings. You got to...
Nigga,
take
around.
A drive. Orlando's right there. Gainesville is right there. Sarasota.
That's right. What about South Dakota?
Shit. You
it's
already
going
know.
Down. You know, we're doing a party in Vegas.
When is it, April?
April 16th, man.
Well, no.
South Dakota
brother.
Coming back?
I think South Dakota is March. March 5th.
Oh, you're coming down this way. Yeah.
No, going up there. Oh, going up there in March.
Easy,
bro.
South Dakota is like now gonna be like an annual stomping ground spring break type thing, and I know
man,
it's not.
Big up to DJ Cam, big up to artist Great Buffalo, everybody
Buffalo.
Up there, man. Definitely doing their thing, man. Salute.
I know it's not Club Med. I know it's not South Beach, but fuck, man. I'll go up there in the snow, man. It's nice.
Nah,
it's,
you gotta hit.
I was in the blizzard.
You gotta go different demographics.
I was in the blizzard.
Now we went in June, man.
We went in
summertime, man.
Yeah, we went. It felt good outside.
Yeah, it was nice outside.
I went last March, man, and DJ Cam had a March Madness over there. That was my first time ever trying to. Transition out there, so
okay.
I said, I'm gonna drive, you know. It was like
so you drove, you took that 24, 26
like
hours,
1700, it was like 1700 miles, man.
26 hours,
it was like 1700 miles.
Well, depending on how you drive,
a lot of driving.
Yeah.
But I know it's a day. It's a day drive at least.
It's 23 hours.
You gotta stop, boy. Get
the fun, but then you put in the stop.
I ain't gonna lie.
You put in
like
the stop.
Yeah, we were stopping too, though, a lot,
shit.
Too. Like,
nah,
you know,
I mean, you made the best out of it.
Networking,
man. You made the best out of it. You go to different cities.
I stopped in St. Louis.
You know what I mean? Make them stops. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I think it took like 23 hours.
We went to, we was in Atlanta. We went to Atlanta.
I can't do that.
We went to St. Louis.
Yeah, we stopped some places, though. We got lit, and we...
And you know, South Dakota...
I medicated the whole time.
And
the big,
it's
big
legal
band.
Out there, true. It's legal. I mean, you walk inside the smoke shop, get what the fuck you want,
well,
get
left
right.
I just love Wisconsin, man. Going back.
I love to travel. I love to drive. I love to travel. You know what I'm saying?
No.
Wherever the music takes me.
I just did 14 days up there, bro.
For sure.
For sure.
14
for
days
sure,
dope.
But our artists out there, you gotta
negative
spread
no
your wings.
Weird people,
gotta spread your wings.
Nothing like
gotta
us
get
out
of the city.
None.
You understand what I'm saying? Especially here in other states.
Fuck
real quick, let me ask a question. Did they show you love out in South Dakota?
I mean, plenty of love. I mean, I hit the stage.
Hold up.
Yeah.
Hold real
up.
Quick. Was it more love than you get in Tampa?
Yeah.
No, I get love in Tampa,
no.
But I mean it, man.
No, we're not talking about joining, you know, people that you know. you hit a Tampa joint, a new joint.
Yeah.
Okay? New surroundings.
Yeah.
You perform doing your thing. Same way you went South Dakota, perform doing your thing.
Yeah.
Which
more,
one shows you more love?
I think it was more love out there. Not think
I mean, not for nothing. It's every time.
I ain't going to even think it was more love out there, man, because, I mean... After I was done with my set, mm-hmm. I think it was a 10-minute set. So I was coming off the stage, they asked for an encore.
Did you serenade anybody in South Dakota?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
I do it everywhere I go.
With you don't know how deep it is. I hope you don't got a little Caesar running around. Okay.
Caesar part two.
It's been a year. So it's been like a month or two, you know what I mean?
Well, listen.
You might got two teeth already.
I will say no. I actually was on my best behavior, but
yes, sir.
If there was, there's, I would have added to the black demographic out there because it's small. Ain't much demographic out there, but I actually like the vibe out there, man, because it's not like here in the South. You know what I'm saying? In the South, we still got all this racism and all this stuff like that, but it's not like that in the South, up there.
Oh no, it's there. It's a different type of racism.
Well,
you got Indians.
Yeah, the Indians.
White and this.
Well,
that,
they
whatever.
Know when the brothers get up there, man. You know what time it is, man.
They move out of the way.
That shit's crazy.
Hey, man, it was pretty smooth out there, though, man.
Definitely a dope look. But what I'm saying, they're racist everywhere. You know, everywhere.
Go out there and go everywhere.
They show a lot of. They showed a lot of love. They showed a lot of love out there.
They showed a lot of love, man. A lot of love, man. I mean, we went over to DJ Cam's house, Milton's house, man. They did a barbecue that day before the show. I had an Airbnb out there. We got snowed in.
Oh,
nice.
Oh, word.
Yeah, wow. We got snowed in.
Damn, was like that bad?
They had like a blizzard come through, man. You know what I'm saying? I had my jets out there doing. Yeah, it was a blizzard.
They were loving it. They were loving it.
Hey,
no, kids would love that.
Yeah, they
kids would love that.
Man, listen.
And was that their first time?
They never saw snow myself.
You never saw snow neither?
I never saw snow. I am done.
Wow. Nothing.
That shit's crazy.
I want nothing to do with snow.
I wasn't doing snow angels, but the kids were snow angels and taking pictures and, you know what I'm saying, seeing landmarks and shit like that. So, you know, that's what it's all about, man.
Definitely.
You know, when you get to a certain age or a certain plateau, and doing this music and stuff like that, it ain't about you no more. It's about either your seed, if you got a seed, or your lineage, you know what I'm saying? It's about your kids, you know.
Right.
It ain't about you no more. It's about leaving a fucking legacy.
It's planting seeds.
You could do
it's planting seed for your legacy, man.
You could do all this shit in the local scene. You could be this, that, the next thing. You know what I'm saying? You can hate on me. You can talk shit about me. I don't give a fuck what the fuck you do. But guess what? If you ain't leaving a fucking legacy, like BG said, I'm a living legend.
Right.
So I'm a living legend where the fuck I'm from.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? So if you ain't never been where the fuck I'm from, you can't never judge me.
Right.
You feel me?
Yeah.
That's real.
Definitely, man. I was about to say to me,
you lost my shit.
I'm saying right now. Hell with the snow. I don't want shit to do with it. I just looked at hell no.
The first time we did a Def Jam contest. You know what I mean? Yeah. No, we ain't going, not you yet. First time we did a Def Jam contest, you know, we had a whole bunch of artists that went up to New York with us.
Yeah.
And it snowed, right? And I didn't know that the same thing, it was a lot of people first time. And I'm talking about grown ass motherfuckers jumping around like kids, like, oh my god, is it snow? And I was like, yo, that shit's crazy. I never saw snow, man.
Y'all be like, what?
You take it for granted. No, you take it for granted, bro. You know what I'm saying? But that's life experiences, man. Experiencing life.
I loved it, man.
You know what I'm saying? It's a great thing.
I really love, you know, the whole part about it. I really love. You know, because I used to watch the shit on TV, you know.
Right.
We was kids. We used to watch fucking Home Alone and all this shit, man, to see the snow. Mm-hmm. I said, I always wanted to go see the snow. So it was like I was a big fucking kid, my damn self, man. You know, we hit out like Iowa, went through a little stint in Nebraska. Just the bullshit. I just veered off course. I said, I think I hit like 7 or 8 fucking states. I think I hear that. I had never been to Alabama. Got a ticket in that bitch to leave it. That was fun as fuck. Tennessee, Kentucky, Illinois, Missouri, Iowa, I think a little bit of Nebraska, kind of like swooped through, and then South Dakota. So I had never seen all this shit. And then it's still, I say 7 or 8 states. It's 50 states. It's still more to see. So it's more to touch. I'm going to be honest with you. I've never hit New York.
That's crazy.
I've never hit New York.
That's y'all crazy, man.
I've never hit it.
Bad Chinese food from New York. Shit got wicked. Shit got wicked. Risky.
He went to Connecticut for Chinese food.
Risky. Yo, I was with Vibes.
No, you wasn't.
Listen, no, my following. I was with this guy right here.
Cap.
You feel me? And the Chinese food was not here. You couldn't even chew the meat, man. I'm telling you, that was like Master Splinter or Rats or something. I'm telling you, man, that shit was right. You got to go to St. Louis.
If it ever happened.
You got to go to St. Louis to get that fried rice. I'm trying to tell you guys.
Nigga, please. Nigga, please.
So New York fried rice was terrible?
Oh, man, it was hitting, man.
Nobody ain't listening to you, man.
I was in Brooklyn and something like
nobody is not.
What happened when you ate the rice? What happened?
It was chewy.
It's supposed to be chewy, eh?
No, it wasn't. It was break it down.
It would break it down?
No, I ate the rice before.
Did it break down? So you're saying it broke down before your stomach acid broke it down?
You went to Connecticut for Chinese food. You went to Connecticut for Chinese food.
I had
to go away. What Chinese restaurant
you're in? No,
he didn't go to Brooklyn. He ain't go to the city for Chinese food.
Stop it. Don't do that.
He was in Connecticut or Long Island, whatever the one you was at, man. They are not known for Chinese food.
Got some
you
gotta
go got some
reefer,
Brooklyn. Or
got
some
reefer
brunch
with seeds in it.
You know what
I'm saying?
Reefer seeds in it.
With seeds in it from his circle of gentlemen.
Definitely not. Definitely not.
I just said, hey.
Definitely not.
I mean, that feels like we know
where.
When I
bring people to New York, you know what I'm saying? I tell them what's up. Tell them, wait. I got you. Yeah. They get, you see people like that.
And we don't wait on fire.
And of course, New York is full of hustlers. You think niggas is hustling down here? New York is full of hustlers. They're gonna hustle you every time. It's just in their DNA. They don't know no better. You understand what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I gotta tap like, yo, bro, this is my man, son. Chill. But they done went in, did all kind of shit. Man, I'm glad no fights broke out, man. David was mad. He about to knock a nigga out, man.
Yeah, we got wicked a little bit, but I ain't calmed down. Then Johnny K took off.
When
I calmed down, then Johnny K want to get crowned. I'm like, damn, this shit's over, man. Fuck, I had to call him a clown. I just said every word I could think of that New Yorkers wouldn't like. I was saying it to him. I couldn't take the fuck out of here, nigga. And then his whole boy was like, yo, man, why you doing that, son?
Crazy.
Come on, man. What, you got a light bill to pay or something? I'm like, bro, I ain't giving it to him.
That's definitely my next spot to hit, though. New York, man. Shout out to New York, man.
Not for nothing, man. I think my G just sent me another date, man. I think April. Sometime in April, I think early April. Might be going up there, man. I know the DMV is Washington and Maryland. Join the shit. We going back out there with big up two fly records and shit like that. I'm gonna get all the info. But we back up there, man. Anytime I'm going up top, man, always throwing New York
you
as
hear
well.
That PK, they want to take
you know what I'm saying?
Up top, man.
We getting it in. Niggas already know the movements, man. Like we gonna get it in. You feel me? We on the road. We get it in to the fullest. You feel me?
Yes, sir.
Oh, let me get a little touch too, man. Yeah,
before you murder that shit gonna be gone. That shit gonna be gone, man.
I'm going up the Henny right now.
We drain Henny like water.
See, what was it? Last week or week before, we had some Jamaican rum.
Oh man, I can't.
I left with half the bottle full.
Would you drink the rum and Red Bull?
No, that's rum and coke. That's rum and coke to the fullest.
Wait,
Henny. You should have some Red Bull, man. If I knew, I would have got your Red Bull.
Some Red Bull?
Yeah. You don't drink any Red Bull?
Nah, I don't need the wings. I got enough of them. Nah,
man. I forgot you was from VI.
I eat Conk, man.
Hey, you said, for the people, you said Conk. Conk, not Conk. Not Conk. Conks.
Hey.
Tell me what Conks do for you, man. What Conks do for you?
Hey man, Conk is an aphrodisiac. Damn, I'm telling you, that's like Viagra in the shell.
Okay, my GJ real. The word just things him. The word just turns him.
He don't
on.
Need no Conk.
Yeah,
he can't. Him. He don't need no Conk. He ain't no hit and miss.
Anything he hit is one time.
That's it.
No, but Conk, man, it puts some strength in your back, man.
Yeah, it back
puts some strength in your back, man.
For real. I heard about that.
And you eat Conk?
No, I just had somebody tempt
me. I mean, All right. Do you think it's nasty, or you just like, I never tried it?
I it just looked like it's gooey.
Okay, you don't J-Real vibes.
I mean, he bites risky. It just looks very chewy. It's risky, so he right.
It just looks chewy. No, I mean, it's chewy.
I have tried it before with some hot sauce. But it just really ain't my thing, though.
Okay, so, all right, you ate gator before?
Oh, I love gator tail.
Come on, like same shit, man. Come on,
Gator.
Nah, it's a little different. No, it is different.
It's
I'm trying to work it in.
It's chewy.
I'm trying to work it in, man.
I had conk before.
Hey, look
here. With hot sauce.
Hey, all you need is conk and a Guinness.
Oh, shit.
Let me tell you, man.
Conk and a Guinness stout.
Conks
will beat any Cialis, Viagra, anything. I'm telling you.
Hey.
Well, ain't nothing wrong with my game.
I'm
pretty
that.
Good.
You on the money with that?
I'm pretty good. I'm pretty good. I'm like a high school boy, man. I wake up with my shit like that.
You got to try new things, though, man. You got to try new things, man. I mean, you ate it with hot sauce. Listen, we had a lot of
whatever that shit.
A lot of Bajan people that we knew and shit. Yeah. Bajan people make sauce.
Yeah.
I mean, everybody. The Caribbean makes sauce. Yeah. I forgot what the Spanish call it and shit like that, but it's like cold food with like scallions and onions and
ceviche.
Ceviche.
My boy say he
right?
He know.
You make there, a conks, okay. Right? You make a conks sauce. You eat that conks sauce, bro. Don't let no girl get in front of you, man. Like you're gonna tear her up. Is the aphrodisiac yet? Plus, it's like. When it's not cooked, I don't know if it's the juices in it or what. That man, listen, I'm just talking off of experience.
We can't give them all. Hello. That. We can't give them all that right
well,
now.
Well, like I said,
hey,
before,
check out our YouTube page.
I'm already on strong.
Don't make no Caribbean or Spanish dudes go and take your woman, okay? Because you don't eat conks and shit, okay?
They call it Mr. Steal Your Girl.
Fried pasta.
Hey, they call it
fried pasta.
Oh,
hey, mix it up with a little bit of Henny, a little bit of Guinness. That is Mr. Steal Your Girl. Fried it's over. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, I need to touch them, bro.
I think I'm a natural for aphrodisiac on my own. I don't know. I fuck around and take somebody there. It's over.
Nah, I mean, I used to say, man, just give me some Hennessy. I mean, yeah, just give me some Hennessy. Get that Henny cock. Until I eat some conks. Like, yo.
Yeah.
Superman. It's great. You know when you feel like, you know when you feel it? Man, that's trouble. Well, you, trouble. Man.
It's trouble, man.
Man. You know some girls is pressure. You know what I mean? Like you feel it, you know it's pressure. You be like, damn, first time. Like, damn, man. You eat conks or some shit like that, man. You ain't worried about nothing, bro. You ain't worried about she's worried. Like,
you know you can perform at your fullest.
To the fullest. Definitely getting in. Maji from VI is in the building. Caesar Scavella. I want to say Scavelli so bad. I don't know why. But it's Scavella. What was the reason for the change?
Well, you know, you gotta really be, like I said, you gotta keep it real about your shit.
Oh, you know, I mean, real quick, J-Real was telling me there was another Black Caesar, and y'all battled, and you know what I'm saying, he beat you, so he got the name Black Caesar. Is that true? That's true? You battled for the name?
No, what it was when I had I still have it, Bentley Records, a distribution contract. Mm-hmm. And
out of New York. Yeah,
right?
I know who that is. Yeah.
And what it was, man, it was like every time I would put my music on that platform, on those platforms, you know, it'd be Black Caesar, but then he ain't looking like me. So people trying to download my music, and it's not me. I'm like, man, hey, fuck, man.
So there was another Black Caesar? That's what you're saying?
It's a couple of them motherfuckers. But, yeah, it's a couple. It's a couple.
Big world out this bitch.
You know what I'm saying? The real black Caesar was
So nobody called you up and said, "Yo, you better change your name, man."
No, I did that myself. I mean, It's a couple influences about the Caesar thing. The Caesar thing first came from, you know, my family in the islands were black Italian. So that was some shit on Ancestry.com I found out. So I'm like, okay, cool. Scavella, that's a family name. That was my father's last name, his family's last name. And so I was like, okay, boom. I was already black Caesar. I said, okay, Caesar, Greek, Italian, whatever the fuck. I'm going to be Caesar Scavella. Well, I was black Caesar, and then it was like, damn, I'm not getting the views. I'm not getting the downloads because everyone's looking for black Caesar, but they're putting in black Caesar. And
another nigga popping up.
Another nigga popping up. So it's like, fuck me
nigga
up.
Nigga with
so
cross like, eyes okay. And everything.
Yeah.
So
it's
whole
like,
different nigga.
Yeah, so it's like, no, I can't do this. Let me go with something that's more real to me. So I went with Caesar Scavella.
Sounds smoother, though. I like it.
Yeah, so I went with that. You know what I'm saying? I've always been intrigued with, like, the Untouchables, Al Capone, you know what I'm saying, mafioso type shit. Polly
me too,
Castellano,
dog. Me too.
You know what
especially
I'm saying?
Al Capone. Yeah.
Frank Matthews. That's where I really got Black Caesar from when I used Black Caesar. Frank Matthews, a lot of people don't understand. Frank Matthews was one of the biggest kingpins here in America. And he got arrested and he skipped bail with like a mill. And they don't know where the fuck this man is today. They don't know. He probably dead. I think he was from New York, so Frank Matthews. And that's what gave me the concept of being Black Caesar. Because I used to watch Fred Williamson's movies. You know what I'm saying? Back in the
Fred Williamson. I know it is.
See, a lot of these motherfuckers who out here doing mills and shit, I don't know where they get their influences from. Right. I get my shit from the mafia. Right. You know what I'm saying? I love the mafia. I love Polly Castellano. I love John Gotti.
I love
all that shit. That shit's like a story. Some nights when I can't sleep, I'm reading, what do y'all call it, Wikipedia? whatever the fuck they call it. However the fuck it's pronounced. I'm reading shit. Damn. He did all this shit.
Yes, sir.
Away with this shit, but got fucked up for this shit. So, and being somebody that's been in the streets,
mm-hmm.
being someone that's out in the streets, you know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
You try to, evade some of that stuff. You know
hell
what I'm saying?
Yeah.
You try to evade some of that stuff, man.
Yeah, I'm into that mafia shit, too.
Mm-hmm.
Man, shout out to Crim Diggler, man. He gonna be full of jokes, man.
The
nigga said, why you name yourself Lil Caesar?
What he said.
No, it's all his shit. Lil Caesar.
Crim, hold on. Hold that right there.
Hold on, man. Big up to Silhouette, man, from Rough Riders, man, on the check it, man. Salute, man.
I got much respect for you, man. I got much respect for you.
Mid Feature, salute.
When I did my...
Real DJ Hype, man, too.
When I did my Swerve and Sippin' video... And you got me in Club Alibi, man. So I got much respect for you. All right, so, ain't. I don't know, man. I ain't from Gilligan's Island. I ain't from none of that shit you were saying, bro.
Dolomite.
But I love you, bro. So we'll link up, man. I respect you, bro. Real shit. You know what I'm saying? Ain't no beef. There's nothing but love. Crim Diggler, man.
Man,
but I feel you on that shit with the whole gangsters and mafioso shit, bro.
I mean, that's what Death Row was based on.
Yeah.
Death Row was based on. I know that shit, that era's dead and gone, and that would like your influences what makes you what you do. So
mm-hmm.
your influences what makes you what you do, man. Right. So. You know, it's how you live, man. What influences you influencing you, you know?
Right.
You know, some people influenced today by, like, Young Thug, Kodak Black, Future. Whoever influences them, that's how they're going to make their music, you know? So I make my music how I make my music. Who don't like it, they just don't like it. Who like it, they like it. I mean, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
I can't beg no one to download it. I can't beg no one to stream it. But guess what? Download and stream it.
That's right, man.
Like I said, my G does his thing, man. If you never saw him perform, bro, like, he'll definitely win you over, man. I'm just saying, performing wise, you'll win the crowd over every time. You know what I'm saying? We ain't gonna talk about, you know, that time you said fuck Def Jam with a Def Jam repping the building.
Shout out to Trump.
He was fucking with Trump too. He said he was Trump.
I'm gonna get back to that. But shout out to Big Hef. That was a big misunderstanding. You didn't say fuck. I said
Def Jam?
Fuck Russell.
Oh, fuck Russell. But that's in fucking Def Jam though.
In the whole line of the song was fuck that nigga Russell and fuck that nigga Future. It was about the beef between, you know, when Russell Wilson and Future was beefing about, like, the Jets and stuff like that. And he kind of took it like that. I tried to explain the shit to the nigga, but, I mean, shout out to you, Big Hefty. Hey, guess what? I wrote my lyric. I'm going to say what the fuck I want to say in my shit.
There you go.
Guess what? He came up to me. Man, you had me, bro, but you said fuck Russell at a Def Jam event. I say shit, I'm gonna tell you like this. If I felt like saying fuck Russell Simmons, that's what I wanna say.
You know what I'm saying? Not for nothing. The same way I felt about your performance.
Yeah.
You understand of what you be doing and shit like that, the same way he felt. You interact.
Yeah.
But that's what he was looking for. If somebody performed.
Well, shit, know, he should have took me to New York. He took King Pookie. Well, you can't say fuck Russell.
Though.
Shout out to King Pookie. King Pookie wasn't in that one.
He was in the Tampa one.
He was in that shit.
He was in that shit.
King Pookie went to New York. He had to sit down.
We were in Longwood.
Listen, I never forget the last time.
But you know what I'm talking about.
What I'm telling you was two artists.
Yeah.
One from Orlando show, one from Tampa show. Mm-hmm. King Pookie was from the Tampa show.
Right.
You was in the Orlando show.
Yeah.
Right? Ace Baby.
With the little colorful dreads.
Yeah, what?
Color, I don't know shitlocks.
But he won.
Whatever the fuck he had, you know what I'm saying?
Shitlocks.
He had rubber band. He almost looked like Hurricane Chris. That's all I can say. He almost looked like Hurricane Chris. But guess what? They went to New York. It was nice. I had a great time. I had a great time. I bought health about $100 worth of liquor. That's all I care about. I bought health. And health, guess what? When I come wherever you is, health, you gonna buy me some drinks. That's all I'm saying.
Shit, man.
Shout out to Hefto.
We probably gonna go.
I love Hefto, man. He all right.
Have you been to Texas yet?
I'm trying to get out to San Antonio right now, but we're working on some of those details right now. Really, I've been kind of falling back off of because I'm signed. I'm signed 273. So, you know, we just did Bainbridge, Georgia. We're about to do Dothan, Alabama. You know, we've been hitting different spots. Montgomery, we're about to hit. About to hit South Carolina. You know, we're just nice. Trying to, like, really capture the South and then keep moving on. And, you know, I still freelance and do, you know, shows for, like, J Real Promotions, man. You know, live, you know what I'm saying? Come and do interviews and stuff like that. So, I mean, I still do what I do. And I'm still at liberty because even though I'm signed, I'm still independent. So
the second week to third week in March is South by Southwest, you know, which is a dope platform for any artist to go. You know what I'm saying? It's just the environment, the connections, the networking out there would be crazy. You know what I'm saying? COVID fucked up last year. You know what I'm saying? But the years before, you know what I'm saying? My personal experience was like, yo, this is one of the places to be if you're an artist. You understand what I'm saying? Hef has a stage. About to link him up.
this
by the third week in March.
Yeah.
You let me know. You know what I'm saying? South by Southwest, Austin, Texas. It's going down. You know what I'm saying? Shit, crazy.
Ain't no problem with me, man. Shit, as long as there's gas in the tank or I got some fucking frequent flyer miles, I go, man. It don't matter to me, man. Shit, trains, planes, and automobiles. Y'all ain't never watched that motherfucking movie.
Hey, I'm 44. I didn't watch that movie.
You watched that shit, right? I'm going on all that shit.
I done grabbing all that old shit.
You know what I'm saying? So whatever gets me,
trains, planes, and automobiles.
Whatever gets me, there, I'm going to get there. And you know, it.
Man, bigger the powerhouse. Robert Anderson, salute. Big Bob, salute. Carlos, salute. Roger Mentalist, large up. The real DJ Hype Man, salute, salute, salute. I ain't seen my G in a minute, man. Of course, Miss Peaches, salute. Everybody on the check-in, man. You already know the vibe, man. Listen, we got Black Caesar. I keep saying Black Caesar. Your name is
it's
Black
all
Caesar.
Right, man.
Caesar Scavella.
Caesar Scavella.
Caesar Scavella.
In the building. Right. I'm going to say Caesar in the building, man. You know what I mean?
Man,
we'll see this Cabela in the fucking building. Definitely we're going to get in some music as well. You know what I'm saying? I know you got some new joints, but real quick, not even real quick, just what's the latest project you got, bro?
The latest project that just dropped was audio and video with Tommy Burns. Shout out to Tommy Burns.
Yeah, Tommy Burns.
We did the track, What You Need. We did a video to it. We did the audio to it. It's all on all platforms right now. You know what I'm saying? It's straight up, man. It's straight up for the smokers, the drinkers, the pill poppers, whoever want to do it, what they do. So, I mean, it's out there. Download it. Amazon Music, Apple Music. You know what I'm saying? YouTube, go and stream it. Spotify, go and get your account. Whatever you need to do, man, it's all over. Even if you still got Napster, go get Napster. Fuck, don't give a fuck what you want to do, man.
Heard that name in a long time.
Right? It's still there, though. It's still there.
I know it is. Know
it's still Napster. There. You know what I'm saying? Napster, Beatport, all that shit, man.
Oh man.
So I mean, it's we had a great concept. We had a great concept to the video. It was a fun track we did. You know what I'm saying? And it was like, man, showing love to Tommy Burns and 273 Records, man. So, Fisher, you know, I appreciate their support, man.
Fisher, man. Salute to Tommy Burns, man. I haven't seen him in a minute. But he's definitely staying at it, man, with the music, man, with the dope thing and shit, man. My G keep doing this thing, man. I remember a performance, man. My G had the suit, came out like a fucking mafia king. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I love to see that, man. But the people put an effort, you know what I'm saying, into their performances
like
and their career, man.
Together.
You know what I mean? Hell
you know
yeah.
Saying?
Hell yeah.
We
hell
about
yeah.
to make 273 like fucking Death Row. I'm going to tell you like that right
273
now.
273 is?
273 Records Incorporated, man. Shout out to my CEO right now online with me right now, PK Shakur. Mm. 273 Records Incorporated is based out of Gainesville, Florida.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? And PK Shakur, you know, he leaves the fuck out of us. Y'all gonna see him on the scene shortly. We have a track together as well called No Time. It's also on all the platforms and stuff like that. So, you know what I'm saying? PK, he just believes the fuck out of us. Myself and Tommy Burns, and we doing what we got to do. Fuck all the naysayers. They don't like that shit. Fuck them.
Fuck
them. That's it.
Fuck them.
Fuck them.
Fuck
them.
Fuck them.
We're here. I don't use profanity.
Get the radio show, man. You already know how we do, man. We live on a Wednesday.
He said we everywhere. Hold up.
Caesar Scavella in the fucking building.
Hey,
risky
sir.
Business in the building.
Sir,
look at him.
Scavella.
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 I had a fuck with Serge over there with
get
the
it
truck
right.
Side.
You got the music
yo,
on?
Yo. We're having a conversation right now.
No, we ain't going to do that.
What's up? So, man, we're going to get into some music real quick, man. Let's get a radio show. Of course, it's Fire Nines at 9, man. Even though it's 10:30-something. You ready now? We do. Yeah. We get it in. Late, but great. Yeah. You feel me? Let's get into some music, man. Caesar Scavella, can you please introduce
the track?
The track.
Yo, this is an oldie but goodie right here, man. Sorry Ho featuring Sub Boy. Oldie but goodie right here, man.
New music. Well, old to some, new to some. Because everybody on the airways, man, we definitely getting it in, man. Caesar Scavella, okay? Don't call him Black Caesar no more, right? Man, that nigga done graduated, man. Black, yeah, even though he black.
Yeah. Yeah. He always be Black Caesar, though.
Caesar.
Just say it. I can't even shake it.
Caesar.
Scavella.
Always, man. Serge, you're going to get in some music, man. You ready now we do, man. Get in radio show. Just remember, when you hear new music first, right here, get in radio show.
That's it.
Yo, Serge.
You a sorry hoe, you a sorry hoe, just a bonk ass nigga from my barrio. You a sorry hoe, you a sorry hoe, just a bitch ass nigga from my barrio. You a sorry hoe, you a sorry hoe, just a lame ass nigga from my barrio. You a sorry hoe, you a sorry hoe, just a fuck ass nigga from my barrio. You a punk, you a bitch, you a fucking lame. Lay a sports nigga season the fucking game. I'm known for keeping flame and on the moves of pain. But you ain't moving shit, that's a motherfucking shame. I see you in the scene, the boy you always clean. You in the club popping Zan, saying you pop the beam. You say you know a nigga, you know what that mean. I've been draped up and dripped out since 13. Spot you in the corner, nigga, you say they pocket watching. Get that thought out your head, what if you fucking blocking? Straight hitting down my throat, that's what I'm fucking shotting. You try me, I got rhymes, so make the fire rockin'. Spanish and nation for hood, it's fucking barrio. My nigga Silver Luigi, I'll be your Mario. Before I start the street, the rhythm will make you sorry, yo. I'm a pro for male and female, you a sorry hoe. Sorry, you a sorry hoe, you a sorry hoe. Just a punk ass nigga from my barrio. You a sorry hoe, you a sorry hoe. Just a bitch ass nigga from my barrio. You a sorry hoe, you a sorry hoe. Just a lame ass nigga from my barrio. You a sorry hoe. You a sorry hoe, just a fuck ass nigga from my barrio. Hold up, don't get me started. I'm somewhat stupid, bitch, I'm slightly retarded. I step up on the scene, I'm the life of the party. I don't see you with no motherfucking body. Sub boy going up, I'm about to make a movie. I talk that gang shit, cause nigga, I'm proven. You niggas can't win, cause you niggas steady lose. I'm a laid back dude, bitch, I be super cool. Talking about a check, nigga, keep on moving. I got a family feed, I'ma keep. I really hate the beat, cause a nigga tryna eat. I ain't clutching with that fire, bitch, I ride with the heat. And I'm aiming at your head and not your stank ass feet. So, you a sorry hoe, you a sorry hoe. Just a punk ass nigga, let me just bust this. You and I, me and you, situation getting sticky. You and I, me and you, situation getting sticky. You and I, me and you, situation getting sticky. Your mouth is saying no, but your body saying sticky. You and I, me and you. Situation getting sticky, you and I, me and you. Situation getting sticky, you and I, me and you. Situation getting sticky. Your mouth is saying no, but your body saying sticky. Girl, let me kiss your mouth and let me suck your lips. Kick is on your neck, grab your waist and rub your hips. Purchase a telly with these chips from these strip flips. I'm laid out on my back from these vodka sips. Yeah, I'm an alcoholic. Yeah, I love spits and wine. You know my sexaholic, so anxious like give me wine, lady. You fine, I got that sign. Your sexy walking wine, put him up, you sky high. My highs, my hairline. I know you love fucking me, Janae. I ain't no pussy fairy. Open your legs, shaved, I hear it. Let me taste your blackberry. Quick is in the woods, by the lake, or maybe by the prairie. He ain't no, I'm a pro. Siskavella, never scary. We making love or fucking, we ain't doing no masturbation. Dick and pussy love to fight, it's called sex relations. First is the temptation, next is the sensation. Now what the fuck is going on? A sticky situation. You and I, me and you, situation getting sticky. You and I, me and you, situation getting sticky. You and I, me and you, situation getting sticky. Your mouth is saying no, but your body saying sticky. You and I, me and you, situation getting sticky. You and I, me and you, situation getting sticky. You and I, me and you, situation getting sticky. Your mouth is saying no, but your body saying sticky. Most times we meet up late night when I'm feeling right. dismissal. Social media sites, I need to fulfill your needs and feed my sexual appetite. I'm still space age, picked from out my satellite. What's your ETA like, Bieber, when we meet in food? We got a couple of spots to meet up and just run a food. Locations A, B, and C, oh yeah, we got a few. Then when we meet, we can't leave. Me and you, we stuck like glue. Sometimes we get ghosts for hours and don't nobody know. Thinking in places and such, I say that maybe we will go. Credit or debit for the room and some paper, no. We can do some shopping cause I got a couple hundred to blow. Did you enjoy your shopping spree? I love it. Sip a little liquor, baby, got what you need. Pop a little pill, smoke a little weed. Sip a little liquor, baby, got what you need. Pop a little pill, smoke a little weed. Sip a little liquor, baby, got what you need. Pop a little pill, smoke a little weed. Sip a little liquor, baby, got what you need. Pop a little pill, smoke a little weed. Sip a little liquor, baby, got what you need. Pop a pill now, you on X, girl. Twerk your ass like you have a fucking sex, girl. You like a fucking gymnast, I'ma make your ass twirl. I'll be your Superman and welcome you to Caesar's world. Pull up on the corner in my blue Cadillac. Speaker jumping, music bumping from my soundtrack. I got some wine black, a cooler full of cognac. I drink the shit on the rocks, the asshole is back. I keep that white girl, I call her Gina. That Aguilera got cut, fuck Christina. I got your beady, beady, bumping like Selena. Call me Ike if you like me, left the shit alone, Tina. Pop a Molly, pop a pill with a Miller. You live in the highlight, mixing alcohol with painkillers. My weed is killer, have you moving like a caterpillar. Caesar beat the pussy up like Michael Jackson Thriller. Pop a little pill, smoke a little weed. Sip a little liquor, baby, got what you need. Pop a little pill, smoke a little weed. Sip a little liquor, baby, got what you need. Pop a little pill, smoke a little weed. Sip a little liquor, baby, got what you need. Pop a little pill, smoke a little weed. Sip a little liquor, baby, got what you need.
Pop another bottle, let's get faded. Tell me Burns on the scene, got the club crazy. Roll a wood, pour the hand, pop an X pill. Have a drink on the beach, I'll have a sex feel. Now I may not be large, but I'm a big deal. Man, you plug, I'll just plug, homie, that's real. Pop a little pill, smoke a little weed. Tell me what it is you want, I got what you need. Rolling up this green, come from Arizona. Eddie's always in the crib out of California. Drive through in the Range Rover, taking orders. Swerving on the curb, you know I'm burning on the earth. Just stepped in the club, about to make a mess. You know it ain't no stress, I blow a whole check. 273 going hard straight to the neck. Top gun on the streets, yeah, that's a major threat.
Pop a little pill, smoke a little weed. Sip a little liquor, baby, got what you need. Pop a little
in the Range Rover, taking orders. Swerving on the curb, you know I'm burning on the earth. Just stepped in the club, about to make a mess. You know it ain't no stress, I blow a whole check. 273 going hard straight to the neck. Top gun on the streets, yeah, that's a major threat.
Pop a little pill, smoke a little weed. Sip a little liquor, baby, got what you need. Pop a little pill, smoke a little weed. Sip a little liquor, baby, got what you need. Pop a little pill, smoke a little weed. Sip a little liquor, baby, got what you need. Pop a little pill, smoke a little weed. Sip a little liquor, baby, got what you need.
Yes, sir. Getting a radio show, man. You already know how we do. We do it live. We are getting it in. Yes, you heard new music or some old music. Old and new. From my G Skeezers.
Skeezer. Call me Skeezer.
You Skeezer.
Call me Skeezer.
You Skeezer.
God damn, but.
Skeezer.
Hey,
thank you,
man. Crim
and
Vibes on your ass tonight, man.
Hell,
Crim. So real quick, man, we talking behind the scenes, all right?
Hey,
we talking
Crim,
behind the scenes.
He wanted to be on the show tonight.
We talking behind the scenes, okay? Because my GCs is on the same wavelength as me, man. Same level as me.
I see.
You understand what I'm saying?
Same shit.
Chicken feet. Chicken feet.
Yeah.
So you don't eat chicken feet, period.
I eat chicken wings.
You don't eat chicken
feet? I eat wings.
I eat wings, man.
I'm not
okay.
Gonna suck on no chicken feet.
So,
I'm not going down.
So I suck on women feet. If you suck on women feet, you might eat chicken.
That's different. A chicken can't do shit for me.
Hey.
If I suck on some women feet, that's a whole different thing. That's different.
Hey, little Bob.
Let me get him a quick lesson real quick. Because we always have this conversation, right? With different foods and shit like that. Different parts of the body, all right? Different parts of the body of the chicken, okay? If you ever had some a chicken hot dog, okay?
chicken hot dog, chicken sausage, chicken this. Chicken feet is in there, okay? Yeah. Chicken feet is in there. You had it before.
Chicken feet's not
don't,
in there.
Don't screw up your face. Yeah. Don't screw up your face talking about chicken feet. I don't eat no chicken. Nigga, you ate chicken feet.
Damn. Damn.
Okay,
chicken nuggets.
Okay, chicken nuggets.
Vibes.
Chicken nuggets.
Chicken nuggets
has all that shit. You ever ate chicken nugget and take a piece?
That one piece.
That's a chicken toenail, nigga.
Hold on, Vibe. Let me get this, man. Just like a bitch eating all the goddamn taco meat from Taco Bell, right?
Oh, forget about
that. That comes straight from the cow ass.
Yep, that's all.
Eating ass.
Well, we was talking about previous. We was talking about cow cod, which is cow dick. You understand what I'm saying? You eat cow cod? Cow cod.
Cow
cod. It's called a cow dick.
It's a weapon,
too. Oh, no, we're not.
It's a weapon, too.
You ate it before, man.
It's a weapon, too. You don't know about that.
You already know.
Yeah.
You eating burgers? You eating burgers?
Is a weapon?
It's a weapon. All
right, hot dogs.
How's a weapon?
In the islands.
Ground beef.
What to do with it in the islands?
It's an island, man.
Nothing I eat got that shit in it, bro.
You eating that shit.
You let it for me. You let it for me.
We already looked it up.
Like a cow cop. They call it a cow cop.
We already did that shit. Okay.
You did not look up the food that
it
was.
Cut it. Cut it.
I don't eat that shit. It's not in my food.
Like your ass with a cow dick.
With a cow cop.
Hey, cow cop.
I don't buy regular food.
No, that's some real shit, man. I learned that from Jamaican from back in the days, man. Before all these pills and this, that, you know what I'm saying? You ate natural.
Minus water.
Conks?
All of that.
I buy 93% hamburger.
Cow cod soup?
Minus water.
Cow cod soup
being real.
I'm telling you, man.
They're being real, though. I don't buy the same hamburger you buy.
What you buy?
Man,
buy the same hamburger y'all buy.
You buy 80-20?
No, I buy 93.
You never saw 93? Stella got booed back,
that's
man?
That's still cow booed.
No. Stay there.
The dude was drinking cow cod soup.
You eat cow booty? J-Bro, you eat cow booty?
Hell no.
Dude, I don't give a fuck. Hey, he said, ask me what you think about me today. The cow said, ask me. He said, ask. He said, ask me what you think about how I taste today.
Damn.
That 93.7.
Don't
do
it, bro. Trust me.
I ain't sucking on no cow feet. I ain't sucking on no man, feet.
Get a radio show. Listen.
That shit be
listen,
in his house.
Listen. Listen. Whatever.
His house, Valley, I'm telling you.
Whatever you want to fool yourself that think you're not eating. If you're eating, if you're not growing shit yourself, okay, and you eating, whatever, chicken nuggets, ground beef. You got fucking cow cod. You're eating cow cod. You're eating cow dick.
Let me
okay.
Hell
no. You're eating fucking chicken feet. You're eating chicken feet. All right?
Not taking it. In what food?
Don't.
In what food?
What? No, what do you want to name? Beef? Pork? What you want to name? What you want to name?
Bruh, if you.
Because I know you eat it all. You eat hot dogs, ground beef, this, that. You eat cow dick, okay? You eat cow dick, okay?
Dude,
simple as that. Look it up.
My body don't know what that is.
I don't want to hear none of it.
I don't want to hear this. That shit ain't in my food.
Listen, man. Tonight we're sponsored by It's All Love.
It's All Love.
February 12th.
It's All Love.
Big up the Shadow Session. February 12th. Live at Illusions.
Miss Session Live.
Big up to all the special guests. It's not a strip, but we're going to turn it into a strip club. We got two swings. Yeah. So we're going to swing it that way.
No, that's my vibe.
It's going to be beautiful.
You feel me?
You need to come out to it, brother. Mr. C. Scavella.
You need to be a special guest there, brother.
You need to be. This is a very big event. Everybody going to be there.
Best artist.
The who-who's of the who-who's.
Best artist interview with 50. This is 50.
Yes,
.com. It's going down. Big up to Tampa Tony. He's going to be in the building.
Yes, sir.
Oh, respect.
World Star Mello.
World Star Mello, the owner of World Star.
I'll check that out right there.
Will be in the building as well. Plus a ton of special guests. It's going to be crazy. big up the Shadow Session. So
you can tell we for the same era.
Yes.
Listen, so we was talking about platforms, right? Yeah. Real quick. And you told it all. I mean that's what you needed. You need to travel.
Yeah.
You understand what I'm saying? And you need to hit up different places, different stages. Yeah. You're talking about South Dakota. Listen, get out of state. Get that love because you're going to get, you get more love.
Right.
Yeah, outside of your state than your state, man. I'm sorry, it's fucked up. Yeah. But it's just it's what it is, man.
You get more love.
Man. There's no judgments.
You get more love outside of your city than inside your city. All the time.
City won't love you until you're big. Once you're big, then your city want to be, that's my artist.
You got to get big or die.
We got risky business in the building.
And they still kill Dolph. They don't give a fuck about how big you get. How big you get. They still kill Dolph.
That's the hate, though. Rodon for something. Rodon for what's name? He texted Da Vinci. They asked him, "Was I dead?"
Yeah.
Yeah. What the fuck?
Was you dead? Friend. How you hit?
And he my friend on Facebook.
That's crazy.
I post all the time. I'm like, dude, how the fuck you?
You couldn't ask me.
He could ask me. I came from the
platform real quick. Risky Business in the building.
What's good?
One of the heavy hitter managers. Okay, got a dope arsenal. Independent label. How important are these platforms for your artists, man?
Very important, man. It's really important to connect with a lot of different platforms. And when I say that, different promoters, different people, different cities. You got to get out, man. You cannot just sit in your own city. Because if you wait on your city to you know, saying help you get there, it ain't going to happen. You got to get the fuck out of there. You got to go to everywhere else, man, to make it. And unfortunately, that's just what it is. You know what I mean? Even for my artists. My artists, both of my artists, Pretty Image, had to go out of their city to really make it. Then they city kind of, you know, saying like, oh, man, Pretty Image. Same thing with Shadow Session. She's from Duval. She had to come all the way here to Tampa to make it and connect with, you know what I'm saying, major people. And now when she went back to her city on the 31st of December, she got a chance to open up for Drew Hill, Life Jennings, Isley Brothers, all these major hitters, but in her own city. And guess what? People paid tickets just to see her come. Her family and friends and people from her own city say, hey, I'm coming to see her perform. But it took for her to fuck out of that city, to come here, get up under my label, under my management, to really get her biggest as we could, to get her back to her city and for her city to really love her for what she is. But it took that. And unfortunately, you have to do that. Your city ain't gonna love you till you big. You know what I'm saying? And
very
then,
there's a lot of artists out here in Tampa, kind of, I don't know what they're waiting for, some kind of approval or stamp, like, you know, which you're never going to get from out here and shit like that. Right. You have too much OGs and people already,
the problem with some of the artists in Tampa, they scared that some of them are OG rappers to really venture out.
Like
they want to stay within the same parameters. Yeah. They'll go from one club to the next.
Music is good. We talk about
circles. I'm going to be at this club. And they don't ever like venture out of that club.
They'll never get big
because they're too busy staying within this perimeter because they're afraid that's like, I'm going to go get out of this and I'm going to go to Atlanta. Let me go to Augusta. My artists have been to Atlanta. They done been to Augusta performing. They done been to Miami. They done been on big stages. They done did a lot of big shit. All because, you know what I'm saying, I'm not trying to keep them just in one spot. Because if I do that, then, you know, they're not going to ever grow as artists. Yeah. So a lot of artists that's out here doing it, get your ass out of here, man. That's it. If you think your city going to be is the way you're going to blow up, nigga, you're not going to do it.
You're bugging, B.
You wasting your fucking time.
I always tell...
You're going to be at them same strip clubs performing for the next 5-10 years. And you ain't going to have nothing to prove, nigga.
I always tell artists around me, man, like... Do not make Tampa dictate your career.
Don't do it.
That's just because if you do that, you're gonna lose every time. You're gonna lose every time.
Every time.
Spread your wings. Get out there. Get on these different platforms, man. Big up to everybody that has a platform. All right, out here in Tampa, you know, Florida. Everybody that is showing artists love, a stage. You understand what I'm saying? But real quick, right? This is they call me Gen TV, right? I'm on Gen TV, right? When I talk about platforms, right? This is platforms for the world, okay? Nigga, fuck Gen TV, but we'll get you on fucking World Star. We'll get you to Def Jam.
Okay. Okay.
We'll get you to Sony.
Okay.
You understand? We'll get you to Republic Music.
Right.
You understand what I'm saying? We'll get you all these fucking places. We'll link you up with them and shit. We'll get you on stages across the fucking world. Mm-hmm. You understand what I'm saying? Big up to all platforms. But do remember, respect different platforms, man.
Respect that.
You understand what I'm saying? A lot of people just come in the game and they feel like they do 2-3 shows and shit and... Oh shit, we run shit and no, you fucking
don't. You gotta pay me. You know what I'm saying?
No, you
pay
fucking
you what?
Don't.
Nobody know you, nigga. Your streams look shitty.
You're fucking okay? Local, okay?
The fuck I'm gonna pay you for?
Local. Like I said, man, big up to everybody that has a fucking stage. Big up to everybody that has a stage, but do know where you at and what status you at, man. I mean, if that's what you choose to do,
right.
And you know what I'm saying, just. Have that one platform or whatever and shit because I've been here 7 years, right? And I see a lot of dope stages with no growth. No type of growth in any way, shape, or form.
None.
You understand? No shape or form. And they act like they shit don't stink and shit like they the hottest thing ever. Nigga, keep your shit in Tampa. Yo, I'm not from Tampa.
Yeah,
I don't. I don't even. You know what I'm saying? I don't even.
Yo, you want to be a paid artist? You know what I'm saying?
We focus on the world.
Right. Everybody want to be a paid artist, but they ain't got no fan base. 50
people
they
that can show up.
Streaming they shit.
We book you for a show, 50 people going to show up.
All of a sudden, you know what I'm saying?
That's how you become a paid artist, I'm telling you. March around Tampa if you want with 50 people with you everywhere you go and watch what I tell you. Crowd controller, motherfucker. 50 people. You go around these different things and you got 50 people that show up for you. Not worrying about what a promoter makes.
90% of niggas ain't going to have that.
They supporting you. And I promise you, you have paid shows out the ass. Straight up, but...
Definitely.
Most of the artists here ain't got 20 people that follow.
Come on, man.
That'll show up to the club. I'm talking. You talking about some of the greatest now. Some of the greatest MCs. People can spit, do great numbers, bro. But ain't got 20 people that show up for them, bro. Trust me, dog. It's really crazy.
It's crazy.
But a motherfucker want to be paid, and I respect it. I respect it.
You know what? I want
to
get paid
because you should get paid for your craft if you learn to work it. If you want to be a doctor, then you go to school for 13 years and you become a doctor. Niggas just go in a studio in their house or somewhere and pay for some shit and then feel like they superstars. No, man. Bro, you got to put, like, nigga, the internet ain't
it's
where
it's levels
it
of this shit.
The internet where it's at, but it ain't the only place it's at. You still got to put in footwork. If the store owners in the neighborhood don't know you, you ain't putting in footwork. If the nigga hustling on the corner selling barbecue don't know you, you not putting in footwork, bro. This is a fucking fact. You can say you the biggest this, and your music can be great, and you can tote your own, and you can have some money in the bank, but that don't define you, bro. When you show up, you're still showing up by yourself. These are facts. I can make you look best on the fly as I want. That's why I started back doing the Rep Your City Artists Get Paid events, because now instead of just telling these niggas this horrible story, we're going to walk you with it and show you how to get to it. Make you some money, man. You got to invest in this shit just like we invest in this shit. You feel
That's
me?
Right.
Fuck paying for your slot now. You going to invest in this shit, and then you can make some money back.
Right.
You feel me? Fuck out of here, because this is what we do. We investing in this shit.
That's right. Take
show
money,
after
make
show.
Money,
DJ after DJ. Security after security. You know what I'm saying?
Take some money. Venue after venue.
A lot of people are in their phones because of people like us. You know a lot of people in your network because of people like us.
Right.
That didn't gave it to you, and you think we don't know we did, but we do it on purpose because we trying to grow. You know what I mean? But people get selfish in this game, bro. This shit is teamwork, bro. We all really trying to do the same thing, but we cut up like a steak. You know what I mean? Bitches ain't working together, mother. So I show you. You know what I'm saying? Shit crazy. But I'm telling artists, bro, you want to be a paid artist. If you want to skip the line, bro, you need to find you 50 motherfuckers that pull up at will whenever you move. And watch what the city do for you. I'm talking about the biggest promoters you're looking for. Hell, Tom G might hit you up. Fucking Ron Wave hit you up. You got 50 niggas following you. Because you can go on tour with him, and them 50 people might show up to everywhere he go. That's extra stack. If $20, that's $1,000 walking with you, bro. A bitch going to give you half of that. You got to use your head. That's all it is, bro. You can't just be around talking about you a paid artist because you can rap and sing, man. And being cocky and all that shit can get you played out too.
Right. Nigga, man, join the million people that's doing the same shit you're doing, man.
Okay, so a million niggas out there doing it.
It's as simple as that. Join the fucking million and the million putting money into their shit.
True game, man.
Take money to make money, man.
These niggas out here running, bro, with real campaigns, man. I'm talking fucking vans, boats, cars, you feel me? The whole nine. And still struggling. Man. Still struggling.
Listen.
Yeah.
Listen.
And they running, boy, full campaign.
I always say, rap, man, you do it. You do it for real.
Losing.
You understand what I'm saying?
It happens, bro. It's a gamble with
it's your craft. Act like it's your craft, man. Yeah. Don't half step with it, man.
But if you love what you do, man, if you love,
study for that shit.
Right? If you love what you do, man, just keep going. Shit. Don't stop though. And don't let nobody tell you nothing different. You know what I'm saying? Real talk. Don't let nobody tell you nothing different.
Miss Rhonda, I got another special guest in the building. That have a waiting so long, too long. I need some input from a fresh mind and a fresh voice. Introduce yourself real quick.
Hey, y'all. It's the boss lady, Miss Rhonda, coming at you. How y'all doing?
We are good. Miss Rhonda's in the building. Salute. I don't know why you're nervous. Miss Rhonda, salute to you. Thank you for coming through.
Yes, thank you for having me.
Miss Rhonda came through to my anniversary joint, birthday joint. Definitely want to thank you for that. You understand what I'm saying? Came through like a boss.
Where my table at?
That's right. Like a boss. One time. That's how you move. There's certain places, certain platforms. You move a certain way. You get recognized a certain way. You understand what I'm saying? You know, like how they say first impressions and stuff like that? First impressions of the motherfucker. You understand what I'm saying? Somebody pull up like a boss. Looking like a boss, smell like a boss. That's a boss. You understand what I'm saying? Simple as that.
It takes one to know one.
Let me stop. People are saying, "Oh, you riding on her dick." Stop.
I mean, it's big, but
I got to give props to props, dude. But real quick, tell me what you do.
Well, I am Miss Rhonda. I'm the owner of Shaddai Customs. We customize everything. We can even customize your life.
Nice.
T-shirts, hats, bags. Right now I'm doing artist packages. So you can come to me. We can get you set up with some T-shirts, some hats, nice. Some scan cards. Everybody, that's the latest crave. Scan your music right on the spot, and people can listen to it. Also, I'm getting into promotions. So we're actually planning a tour under Miss Rhonda. I do consulting as well.
Right.
So we're planning a tour for March 18th through the 21st. It's three events in one weekend.
And that's in Atlanta?
That's in Runner Robbins. The actual spot.
I mean, it's Georgia.
Right, it's Georgia.
It's Georgia. Every time I think of Georgia, I'd be like Atlanta.
Everybody say Atlanta, yeah. But I don't want them to think, you know what I'm saying?
Nah, Georgia yeah. Period is dope.
Period.
Yeah.
Period, that's where I'm from, so.
Okay. So when did you migrate down here?
Well, I was back and forth growing up. Born there. Elementary here, high school, like back and forth, college there, and then I finally settled after college in 2002. I love it here. I love the people. As you can tell, I love meeting people. I love talking to people. I feel like I can get along with everybody. I mean, I'm genuine. My connections, as you see.
Right.
This is real, so.
So, we were talking about platforms.
Okay.
All right. How important it is for artists to get on the right platform?
Very important. That first step is key. Like, you don't want to get behind somebody that's doing bad business. You don't want to get behind somebody that's not going to look out for your best interests. And I've been doing in this artist arena for January 17th, made 1 year.
Okay.
Just 1 year.
Okay.
And I've met some shady people. I've met some very genuine people.
Mm-hmm.
Now, them shady people, they don't get kicked out your life. Nobody get kicked out Miss Rhonda life. Right. I find a spot where you belong at.
Okay.
Because everybody got their purpose.
Yeah.
Everybody has a purpose.
So, I always say it's business.
Right. Never.
I learned to treat everything as business and don't take it personal.
Mm-hmm.
Don't say, why this one didn't come to my event and this one say you special guest and you ain't show up and why you ain't share the flyer? Why this one ain't do that and why this nigga fuck them?
okay? They do what they do it. You know who's doing what? You live and you learn.
Mm-hmm.
Don't even take it on.
Exactly.
Because they're going to see what's going on. They're going to come back later.
Exactly. And guess what? And, price has went up.
There you go.
That's it. Yeah, I've had my friends tell me.
Yesterday's price.
It's not today's price.
It's not today's
price. They came to me and like, why you ain't cuss this person out? Why you just let them? Look, all that is not necessary.
Right.
It's not necessary because they're going to come back. Because they're going to see how Miss Rhonda moving. Definitely. And they're going to come back.
Definitely. Yes, sir. So tell me more about this Georgia trip.
Oh, I'm so excited. Three events. I manage girls as well. We do private parties under Fantasy Fairies.
So that's your
I'm a part of it. Okay. I'm a silent investor.
Nice. So what? Can I get y'all to come through?
We sure can. We need you to come through. We got a side piece party.
I was supposed to come through Friday.
Mm-hmm.
But they booked me for an event.
Did you see the videos?
I got booked. No, I didn't see the videos. I already know it's probably crazy.
Oh, it's so much fun. I left and they were still coming. I left at like 2 and they were still coming.
Nice.
Yeah, very nice. So Friday night, we're doing the private party. Saturday is the showcase. And I'm announcing right now, it will be a cash prize for the winner of the showcase. And then Sunday, we're going to chill and have a day party. Okay. The venue is Aqua Lounge and Runner Robbins. They're actually just starting to reopen on Sunday. So our event will actually be their first event for reopening on Sundays.
Oh, nice.
So, yeah, we're kicking it off.
So, whole weekend, 3 different events.
Mm-hmm.
You understand what I'm saying? Plus, you can win prizes and all type of stuff.
You get merch. Yeah.
That's dope. And I remember you telling me the price includes travel and everything.
Travel. You get your travel and your Airbnb. And it's nice. Only $100. Like, I'm trying to keep it real low because I know starting out, I didn't have a lot of help. Mm-hmm. Like, even family was making shirts and didn't want to give me, advice. So I want to let them know, hey, Miss Rhonda ain't here to knock you across the head.
Right.
I want to help you get to the next level.
Okay.
Even if I do stuff for free, it's going to come back. Not monetarily, but your supporters are going to see it. I'm going to get some followers. Your family going to see it and be like, oh, we need some family reunion shirts. So either way, what's for me, it's going to be for me. And it's going to come back. So you just look out for people genuinely with love, and it's going to come back to you.
I tell you right now, I'm going to sponsor an artist to go out there.
Okay.
I would love to go out there myself with the crew, but I think I might be in Texas that weekend.
We heading that way too.
You know, it's South by Southwest weekend. I think that's the same weekend. Okay. If I could do both. You know what I'm saying? Maybe hit a Friday, then hit Texas Saturday. I'll see what's up. You know what I mean? But,
And we picked that weekend because of March Madness. There's a lot of stuff going to be going on.
I got a March Madness, March 12th out here in Tampa.
Okay.
I'll be there. But SD Banker Hall. I'm definitely going to hit you behind the scenes and definitely get your crew to come through.
You know what I mean?
You already know what I do. You know what I'm saying? I mean, I try to get in there as much as possible. Try to bring big artists of the city for artists to, connect with, network with, you know what I'm saying? Collab, do a feature, stuff like that. You know what I'm saying? It's just
networking
crazy that
key.
So many artists are not into that vibe. I don't get it. Yeah, I don't get it either. And it's not nothing that they got to do, artists that I bring. No, you don't. I mean, I'm talking about anybody. Like,
right.
They don't even inquire, like, do you know this one or do you know that one? Like, you know what I'm saying? How could I? Or this producer or that producer, everybody just, I got it locked away. Nah, I got my team. I got this and that. No, you need to be working with everybody you can.
The
initial project, of course. Yeah. But you need.
Even on the initial, why you can't get this producer sound like this, this producer sound like this, why we can't collab?
Right.
Don't hold yourself in a box.
See who make your beats.
I go to BeatStars, BeatStars.com. A lot of the times I have some private producers. They're in my city. I just try to get, give them a chance to do things. That's how I go, man. You can't just be like no superior in this thing. You gotta give the little guy something to do, give him some props and everything,
I feel it, man.
You talking mad slow motion. Man.
Now, what you doing? You're creeping out of here, there, brother?
Yeah, man. I got to head back down to South Florida.
I got to get a picture there, brother.
Y'all ready, man. Shout out to me, Ronda.
Skipping out on me, man.
You got a new fan.
I appreciate it.
I like that.
Thank you. Let's take a seat real quick.
Yeah.
Let me take a picture, y'all.
Let me get y'all one time on the air.
Yes, sir.
Why are we on the air?
Get in here.
I don't bite.
I might like it.
appreciate it. Appreciate you, brother.
Yeah, man. Appreciate the time, man.
For sure.
Man, come out
to this event, bro.
February
12th, man.
We
keep you flying with you.
I appreciate you.
Definitely gonna hit you up, man. You know, big moves to make, man. You need to come to New York next trip too.
Yes, sir. Yes,
sir. You know what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
A lot of fun.
Don't tell me that. That's all I love is fun, man.
Of course, man.
For sure, for sure. I appreciate the time, man. Hey, all y'all out there, man, make sure get it in TV, get it in, man, get it in. Check out Flo Ohio, you know what I'm saying? Check out my mask right here, check out my lady right here, you know what I'm saying? We got to just keep this thing supported, keep it going, keep it pushing. That's how we all going to succeed.
That's right.
For sure.
That's right, man.
Also download and stream my shit.
There you go.
Man, salute to your brother.
Salute, man. Oh, I ain't gonna forget that. So I told you
Ronda,
they better get their own.
Who are some of the artists that you're working with?
Right now, I'm working with Seven, Bad Chaser.
Seven?
Mm-hmm.
Is that that's a hip hop artist?
Yeah, he's a rapper. I just recently discovered Mr. Unknown. Okay. I really like his style.
That's my man's in there.
That's your man's in
there. Yeah, Unknown. Mr. Unknown is a get it in artist.
Yes,
okay,
he is.
Okay.
Yeah. I call him King of the Stage.
King of the Stage.
Dude, yeah, he won King of the Stage. With it, boy.
Okay.
He's a reigning champ right now.
Yeah. I got some of his music. I love his music. He don't sound like everybody else. That's what I like.
He won about two different joints. So, man, he's definitely doing this thing. You got to see Jada Kiss. That was a dope look last year. He's doing this thing happy, man.
Okay.
But that's a dope artist. Yeah, you linked up with
it. Yes. A couple youngsters, Ace. He's under Sucker Free. Ace and Gorilla. They're good. We actually have a showcase Saturday. Nice. At Carib, the Soundwave Showcase with
Okay.
So I'll be there. My birthday is Sunday.
Okay.
So we turn it up Saturday night.
So you talk about this joint right here?
Yes.
Yeah,
we got
it already.
Okay. Yes.
Big up to BJ Rude Boy, Carib. Yes, you know what I'm saying? Boys. Crank it up. Soundwave Showcase, one of the sponsors of tonight. Yo, first place, $500. Second place, $250. Third place, $150. Okay, they're giving away some bread.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, they're giving away some bread. You got talent. Definitely come and hit the stage. Listen, I'm an artist myself. Okay, right? Reggae artist. I told you that?
It's the first I ever heard that.
Didn't even know that, but that's where I started from.
Okay.
So I got me hosting and doing this and doing that and da-da-da, done toured and do all kind of shit. But I still know humble enough to know that I ain't shit still. But I could still be like, yo, nigga, I got six-figure views and shit like that and that kind of vibe and streams and this, that, whatever. Where motherfuckers don't have 100 or even 1,000 to come tell me how much I should be paying them and that should be crazy. That should be crazy.
Oh,
yeah. I know this grind.
Mm-hmm.
I know this grind. You understand what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
Listen, but not about me. But I was just saying I was gonna join. Listen, let me get this $500 real quick. You know what I mean? I'll call a nigga out. But I gotta work.
Okay.
From Gasparilla. I gotta go Gasparilla. I'm gonna pass by after Gasparilla. But I gotta go to
Come have a drink with me for my birthday.
Avon Park. Is your birthday too?
My birthday is Sunday.
whoa, I definitely got to pass it.
Yes, we turning up. I got another vibe. I'll be at Isolated Vibes event before that one. I'm booked. You know Isolated Vibes. And Chief Minosa.
I don't know them personally. Okay. I heard
stuff. Real laid back kind of situation.
Dope.
So that's from 8 until 11.
Oh, okay.
I'm actually vending there, so I have my products out there. Fine. And I owe you a tray. I'm in the process of moving right now, so my house and office is packed up. But once we settle down, I got you.
Dope. You know, be on your back for that.
Right. Of course.
Every time I see you,
I expect nothing less. With my tray at.
What up, boo?
Okay.
Hey, come on, man. You owe me, girl.
I got you.
But that's dope, man. Definitely, I see that you have a whole bunch of different things in the works. You know what I'm saying? That's getting it in. That's what we are all about. You understand what I'm saying? Everybody's getting it in any way, shape, or form. You understand what I'm saying? You're doing it up, and you know, definitely salute to you for that.
Thank you.
You know, keep striving and doing some dope shit. You know what I'm saying? Keep doing dope shit. Like I said, I'm a sponsor artist. I'm gonna get all the info for Atlanta. What? For Georgia? For Georgia, $100, 3 shows. Travel and stay. You don't get no better than that.
Where you sign up?
I'll be doing 250.
Where you sign up?
I'll be doing 250 at least, man. Like, yeah. Travel.
I'm thinking about the artist. I'm trying to keep it.
Is it? Let me ask you a question.
Now they responsible for their own food.
Is a lot of artists?
I'm trying to keep it at 10.
Okay. Is a lot of artists signing up, or is it still like,
yeah? It's still, yeah.
That shit is crazy.
I mean, Tampa, y'all know how Tampa is. Miss Rhonda just stepped off the porch, so they like, who this lady is?
Nah, not even that, man. It's just opportunities, you know, certain opportunities. Of course, you're going to ask questions and this, that, whatever. You know what I mean? Ask the right questions. Like, okay, who we riding with? Where we staying? You know what I'm saying? Like, you know, you think those stuff. And once you have the venues and the things line up, you already know we're going here to go there, this, that, and you have the travel and the thing line up, is that for $100?
Can't beat that.
Can't beat that.
Yeah.
You definitely can't beat that.
Nope.
Definitely can't beat that, man. You know, I mean,
it's all about
can't
the
beat
artists.
That. Artists. You cannot beat that. You know, that's a great thing starting up. All I say is do not take too much responsibility on yourself to make it too cheap for artists that it reflects on back on you got to pay any money out your pocket or this, that. You know what I'm saying? You know, sometimes what is deposit fees or this, that. Like, no. You're doing it for the artists. Let the artists take care of that. You know what I'm saying? If they was traveling by themselves, they would be taking care of that shit too and shit like that. Yeah. You know what I mean? From experience, a lot of artists are very ungrateful.
Very.
Okay? They are very ungrateful. But everybody respects the truth and keep it real. Yo, this is what it is. This is what you need to pay. You're going to have this. Blah, 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 blah. You let them know what's up. You know what I'm saying? No shady business.
Right.
You understand what I'm saying? You're doing your thing. And this is your first adventure?
This is my first tour. So
that's dope.
Events. So you missed my toy drive. So you know I do community events as well. I love my community.
You invited me?
I did. I
to the toy drive?
To the toy drive. The billionaire's ball. Y'all supposed to dress up with your shiny shoes on.
I don't remember you. Hitting me up with that.
Yeah, I might have sent you the flyer.
Nah, you ain't sent me shit. But next time I'll definitely be there. But it's dope that you already putting, you know, annual stuff together. Mm-hmm. It's been a year. You're going hard.
Mm-hmm.
You're going real hard. That's dope. Nothing. Been here 7 years, man, and I seen groups, labels, anything you can think of. 6 months, 3 months. Like, you know what I'm saying? Everybody, they're trying this and trying, like, nobody, yo, this is what we doing.
Right.
That's the attitude you got to have. This is what we doing, not, oh, yo, let's try this or let's try that. Nah, like, no, let's
this
do it.
This is what we finna do. And we're going to make it happen.
Make it happen. Mm-hmm. Simple as that. You know what I mean? Definitely get it in. Did he get to go to Ybor?
I don't do Ybor.
You didn't go to Ybor?
For the Loud?
Yeah.
Loud on 7th? No, my grandma died.
What's that Loud on 7th? H birthday.
Joint. No, I'm moving, so I was trying to.
Okay. No, I remember you had.
But H, I got something for you, though.
Shout out H, man.
No, I remember you had mentioned it.
Yeah, I was trying to get over there. Because Mr. Unknown, he was like, you need to meet him. So I was like, okay. Mm-hmm. You know, I jump into my DM real quick. Hi, this is Miss Rhonda. Another platform.
Yeah, another good platform in the city. Yeah, definitely, thing, man.
Big shout out to him.
Yeah, man. That's dope. That's a Jay Real. He went out to and shit like that. I think they're closing up late, though. I mean, not late, but maybe like 1 or 2. I'm not sure how late they're going and shit. But it's what it is. Yeah, man, he's going to go represent. You know what I mean? Definitely get it in, show face and shit like that. Yeah. You know, but that's definitely another dope platform. There's so many out here, you know, that artists could join and, you know, have a good crowd and get good feedback and you understand what I'm saying? Get a good what you call it? What's the word? I guess experience. Get the experience and shit like that because you need that. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. Right? And then I come back to, you know, the platforms. It's cool to get on almost every platform that you can. You know what I'm saying? Especially out in Tampa. You know, you try to go get every joint you can. But when that runs out, right, mm-hmm. you need to travel. Mm-hmm. Okay? If you're not traveling, you need to fuck with the same platforms in a different way. Mm-hmm. You hit them 1, 2, 3 times. By the third time, like, yo, what's up? Could I partner up? Could I sell tickets? Could I, you know what I'm saying? Like, what? Could I get a guest list? Like, whatever it is, you need to step your game up. Mm-hmm. Not doing the same shit. I got a slide. Oh, yo, put me on the flyer. No. Take that shit over. Put me on the... Let me tell you from the artist standpoint. I always tell artists this. You're on the flyer. You're on an event. You take it over. Yeah. Even as a promoter... You take it over. Sometimes you do your own flyer.
Okay.
It's okay to do your own flyer. Once you ain't doing nothing extra or promise nothing extra on the, like, you do the same shit, but it might be me here.
That's right.
Special guest Gen TV. Guess what? It's my first quarter release, music release, or whatever it is. You make it your own.
Promote it.
You understand what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. Oh, Miss Rhonda here. Guess what? I'm giving away a slot. Da-da-da-da. Best artist or this, da 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 da. You know what I mean? Whatever it is, you take it over. You make it yours.
Okay.
Okay? A promoter, all right? You're promoting his shit hard. He's not going to, or she, they're not going to get mad at you. No, some of them do.
Go on.
My fault. No, because niggas mad petty and shit. That shit be crazy. Niggas mad petty. But a nigga like me, I want as much promotion as right. possible from every angle.
Every angle, boy.
Every angle.
Every angle.
Go make your flyer. Go promote. Like, do whatever you're doing. It's going to make my shit bigger.
It's going to make my shit bigger. Every time.
It's just for Tampa. I don't know, for some reason. I mean, there's other places too, but especially out here in Tampa, everybody just wants to shine. Like, nobody wants to share shine. Like, everybody right. just want to shine.
Everybody
on
want
themselves.
Their name and lights. Yeah. Exactly.
And you're never going to get nowhere.
Like, I ain't going to say no names, but with the toy drive, I reached out. And I started in September, reaching out. Nobody responded. Here come November. This person want to have a toy drive. This person want
to. Oh, yeah.
But then I reach out. Why we couldn't just work together?
You know what I mean?
I understand. My name ain't got to be nowhere.
All the time.
Just tell me what you need me to do.
All the time. I stopped getting booked a lot for, for events and shit like that. Just because I guess I outshine the artist or the event, but I mean, I go hard. I mean, that's what
right. I want it to be a great event.
Like, you know what I mean? But a lot of people are in it just for they want their name to shine. Mm-hmm. They're not worried about the event, the artist, or they're in it
for their
them to shine, for mm-hmm. their shine. And they'll never get nowhere. With
nowhere.
That.
Nowhere.
Never.
I tell people, I don't want to be popular. I want to be worth knowing. Period.
King, I don't see promoters. And I see niggas that management, they don't, especially if they're artists, they don't want their artists outshine them. That shit is so crazy. Like
that P. Diddy syndrome.
That shit is so crazy. We ain't gonna mention no names. Mm. You know what I'm saying? But the shit plays out for itself.
Take that.
You understand what I'm saying? Bro, everybody wants to shine. No, shine together. Mm-hmm. Link up and shine together. If you have talent and you go hard, you're gonna shine regardless.
I shine regardless.
I don't need no stamp on
it. Wake
no
up,
thing.
Pissing.
I've been here 7 years. In the city, right? I've seen awards for this and awards for that. I'm just like, bro, like, who are these people giving away these awards? Like, you don't see me? Like, I'm giving away Def Jam shit and Sony right. shit and taking all right. these different places. I'm like, damn, yo, I didn't right. even get recognized.
That's some crazy shit.
Guess what? Fuck y'all. Who recognized me? Oh, Coast to Coast. People from outside. Mm-hmm. Outside.
That's crazy.
You think? Got to give me an award?
It's always like that.
That shit is crazy.
City will never love you.
But when you follow the politics and this, that, you know, yeah. this one friends with this and that one friends
City
with that.
Never
and
love
that's
you,
how,
boy.
That's that, how it
that,
is.
That meshes and shit like that. But if I was to dwell, or if anybody is to dwell on the people around you or the peers around you, man, you end up getting suicide, like committing suicide or some shit. Like, yo, why I'm not thinking of why they don't do this and why they... They just want to shine. They don't want you to shine.
Mm-hmm.
More than them.
Mm-hmm.
It's just simple as that. But you do your thing, it's a big world.
Mm-hmm.
People are looking in. You're making the moves, this and that. You're going to get the contacts. You're going to get the contracts and different
and
things.
It's just going to come to you.
It's
going to
come to you.
Even looking for it.
Just off your work.
Mm-hmm.
And your work ethic. You know what I'm saying? Just simple and that. That's just real talk. You know what I'm saying? But do not let any of your peers contradict. I mean, not contradict. You know, steer your thoughts or where you at in life. You know what I'm saying? Because every time they'll let you down.
Every time.
Almost every time.
Every time.
That shit is so crazy. About every time. That's just crazy, bro. But anyway, it is what it is, man. We do it up. We do it big. We do it big every time. Big up to everybody. Like I said, everybody that has a platform. The 29th, this Saturday, Gasparilla. We are live with the Tampa Bay Caribbean Carnival
yes, sir.
Crew. We are live in the parade.
So how
on the road.
Girls on that float?
You got girls?
It would be some costumes. Right,
uh-huh.
I will have to ask.
Yeah, they need to be on that floor.
Put it together, but it's only
need to bring them through this February 12th
but,
event.
Okay,
but April 30th is the main carnival, and we definitely gonna talk and link
we
up.
Can.
You know what I'm saying?
We got another event that day.
What time?
A self love event.
What time? Our event start at 10.
That's what I'm saying. We might can do it because it's like all the ladies like love on yourself event.
Okay,
so get some new pampering. Yeah, I think it is. It's
okay,
like
then.
Eight.
Come on. That started at 10.
Okay.
10 to 3.
Put
big
this
event.
On your calendar.
It's going down February 20th.
You heard it.
I'm
here,
sorry.
Folks.
February 12th. It's all love. It's all good, baby.
Just
it's going to be great. Red and white event. Shadow session live. All these different artists is going to be in the building. Hey, we got it. This is 50 going to be, you know what I'm saying, the platform that whoever performs, you win. You get the chance to get interview on this platform. You get a chance to interview with Gen TV. All the great stuff that's going on, man. We even got, like I said, World Star going to be in the building. So shout out to Tampa Tony. He'll be in the building. Just, you know, it's going to be a major event. We need everybody out there, man. It's going to be live. So, if you know, February 12th, put that on your calendar, man. It's going down at Illusions Bar and Lounge.
Yeah,
that's right, in Tampa.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Yeah, man. Real quick, man, let me just big up some names, man. Like I said, we're sponsored by It's All Love. February 12th. We definitely get it in live at Illusions. Big up the CEO, 4G MG Records.
Yes, sir.
Odell Promotions.
Yes, sir.
Fuego Fire.
In the building.
Tampa Tony, salute. Big up to YTM Pablo, Nina Doll. Hype for the Prospect, the little one. Chanel, the model that's hosting.
Yes, sir.
Lyrica Love. Dope special guest, dope singer out of Tampa. If you don't know her, I don't know where the fuck you been. Big up to Mac Homie, he's out of St. Pete. Big up to Jay Bism out of Lakeland. Big up to Reed King, one of our special guest judges. World Star Mello.
In the building.
World Star Mello will be in the building. Let me tell you, man. If you're about your business, you're about networking, you're an artist, if you're not performing, like, these are people that you want to meet. These are people that you need to network with, take
Got
a picture
network.
With, like, whatever it
network
is. If you're trying to take your music to the next level, your craft to the next level, you need to be in the building. Mm-hmm. Networking with these type of people, this is what it's about.
Bring your cards.
Definitely big up to
Ms. Veronica and get you some scan
Gutter Cash. Big up to my G, Mika White.
Yes.
One of the best videographers out here, but he will
be. Oh, yes, he did the ball.
He will be on a speed dating tip.
Oh.
Because it's also.
Shout out to Migo.
Also speed dating.
Migo Max Entertainment.
Yes. Okay.
Entertainment there. You know, that's another part of it. You know what I'm saying? You could mix and mingle. You
mix
know,
and mingle.
Get a match. Maybe get a little lucky.
You might find that special somebody. We trying to make sure when you leave our event, we trying to get babies.
Man, salute to Sir Dilla. BFG set also, man. A lot of dope performances, man. Performers coming through, man. And also with the speed dating. Big up to Mocha. I saw Mocha before. Not bad. You know what I'm saying? For you single fellas. You know what I mean? You got some eye candy, you know what I'm saying, talk to, relate to. You might catch a dub. I don't know. It might go further, man. You know what I mean? Who knows, man? You got a hotel up
the
block.
Be in the building. Find out.
You feel me?
Mm-hmm.
Chanel Amato on that list, man. She doing a single thing, man.
She's a single woman. I'm pretty sure she's probably going to, you know.
Hello!
Living her single best life.
Hey.
Big up to Maniac Prince, man. And Isaiah Hayes.
I Hayes Music, let's go.
Yes, yes, yes. And Sir William.
Sir William.
Yeah, that's some of the names, man. A lot of dope special guests, a lot of performers, man. Somebody is going to get that interview with This Is 50. Plus, you know what I'm saying, interview right here, getting a radio show, plus Tampa Vibes, you know, another platform that we have.
Mm-hmm.
If the artists have videos, I'm putting them on World Vibes TV, our other sponsor, World Vibes TV, live on Roku, 55 million viewers worldwide. Getting in it, man. Like I said, man, it's platforms. I just don't do shows to do a fucking show. You understand what I'm saying? It's always about something. It's all about trying to get artists
do
to other
with a reason.
Levels.
Mm-hmm.
That's right.
Whatever it is.
Right.
Something to come up. You ain't coming to waste your time.
You're right.
You know what I'm saying? You're not coming to waste your time. For your joint.
Yes, sir.
I think I'm going to Carib. We live Monday night for game night. You know, probably going to do a couple artists, work that into the game night and, you know, give away some shit for artists too as well. You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
Because we be having some special guests and stuff too. Big up to Simon Faith Ross that was in the building the other night. Big up to Keith Gates.
Ooh, yes.
Was also in the building, last Monday as well. All the females in the building. Always crazy there. You got to come through one of these Monday joints, man. You know what I'm saying?
Everybody drunk and out.
Oh yeah, man. You might need an Uber. Yeah, not might. You're gonna need an Uber. Or sleep it off in the joint, man. Yeah. So you say you're real quick with an artist.
Mm-hmm.
Mr. Unknown,
Ace, Gorilla, Seven, of course. I'm also with Maya Bougie.
Okay.
That's my baby. She is helping with the tour as well.
Oh, dope.
I got to give a number one, like, this is a special shout out. La G. She allowed me, like, when I first came in, she allowed me to be her booking manager, for me to get my feet wet in this industry. So, forever, that is my baby. That is my love. La G is number one. I don't care what y'all talk about. Ain't nobody better than her. I think she's number four right now in the city, fit male and female. That need be number one. La G, I love you, baby. Y'all need to play her song, too.
So, La G, you said La G is number four?
That's what I heard in the city, male and female. Yeah, battle rap. That's my baby.
For battle rap, mm-hmm. You know, not for nothing for single female rappers. I mean, she's Gen TV number one.
Oh, she is. See?
Oh, yeah. She done won some contests. Okay. Now I'm talking about earned it.
Right.
Came through and killed it.
Every time.
Yeah.
That's my
baby. You know
what
I'm saying? Not just on the battle scene. It's that she comes to do a thing and reps to the fullest.
Every time.
Wherever we bring her. You know what I'm saying? She kind of disappeared on me.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? I don't think she...
But she getting back. She getting back.
She a little disappeared on me. I know she started using and abuse me. Lodgy. Nah, but that's the front of the show. Definitely, man. We definitely
yes.
Lodgy, man. Heavy. Mr. Unknown as well. We definitely got to get into some music. You know what I mean? Get back to some music. Get back into it. Anybody you want to hear? Lodgy?
Hey, I'm listening to whatever you want to put on, bro.
You got some shadow session? I need a joint from shadow session. Mr. Unknown, one for Lod G. You already know there's five nines and nine, where we get it in.
Ow. Let's do it.
Sir, you ready? Which one are you playing? All right, we start with shadow session first, man. Shadow session live February 12th, Club Illusions. It's all love. World star hip hop in the building. Best artist is going on. This is 50 live interview. We are getting it in. You already know how we do, man. Risky Business, Gen TV, Big Mac, salute.
Let's go.
You already know the vibe, man. Let's go, man. Yo, Serge.
Take me home. and you. Yo, you point me in the direction of Miss Shadow Session?
Man, what's your business, man?
Hey, man, just let me know the package is arrived. Should know where.
All right, hold on, man. Hey, say, babe, my man says the package arrived. Come on in, man. Don't take all day. She got to hit the stage.
You good?
All right.
Miss Session?
Yeah.
I just want to let you know that I have that package that you were expecting, and it looks like you were right.
Wow.
It doesn't matter what they tell you. It don't matter what they say. Y'all know y'all the hottest in the fucking city, right? You understand where I'm coming from? Y'all the hottest female rap duo. Hey, man, y'all the baddest duo, period. So I need y'all to understand that. Get it to your mental. Go out here and tell them how the fuck y'all feel and make it happen. You heard me? Let's make it happen. All right.
So much to say. Ha. So much to be said.
Truth be told, fuck it. Yeah, you can't hold me back, I'm toting racks. You dead to me, the ghost is back, you bitches wet. I've been in the game, the cops particular, your hoes is lame. Don't follow the rules, I'm in the game. Okay, time's up, we back, bitch. Now we here to stay fact, bitch. Cause we the baddest in the city and your hoes look average. And I'ma put it on my mama's tab, bitch. Yeah, fuck niggas with your size on you. And everybody in the city telling lies on you. But we can better right now, ain't gon' die young. I'ma let it see the truth and I'ma roar like a liar. Cause we here and we up now. I got the crowd turned up now.
Pump up the boo light. Start
party when I'm in. Now they should be bumping. Be red like it's roaring. Watch us get the fortune. Remember when I ain't have shit? Felt like it was over with. Hard to stay focused with no income coming in. Hard to save money when everybody want in. Started with nothing, soon later money was coming. Kept it real with myself, everything. I do this shit. I'm fully loaded for them niggas on the mic. And the mama looking good, she gon' let me get a bite. I'm a hot boy, and that's real. I can make a record like a nigga got a deal. Trying to break a nigga wheel. It ain't no thing to me. And a lot of these niggas look strange to me. And I'm hotter than them niggas that they aim to be. And I probably be that nigga that they claim to be. And like, ooh, and we up. Talk about the team, get your ass locked up. Fucking with these hoes, get your ass locked up. And you know a nigga hot since a nigga popped up. All I know is to get that dope, spit that flow. Line me beats up like a tip that toe. Hey, and he ripping. And he MJ with no pippin'. And he dropping hooks like he fishing. And he calling shots like he sitting. Tell a bitch to breathe. Stress, drop. Tell them crackers we hate cops. Hopping on that hand like rocks. I be getting rains like flocks. Clean, nigga, it ain't no cosign here. Let's go to talking like a nigga can't hear. Bless must feel that a nigga won't crash, and this bitch must think that she won't get dragged. Hey, I say his bitch must think that she won't get dragged. Hey, and y'all flattening. I've been in this bitch trying to sight this man. Trying to drive my bitch in a turn of a hand. Jumping in the booth like a motherfucking bunch of cars. Put me in the booth, then press record. Balling on these niggas that'll catch the score. Big dog got it, you can lead no cause.
Feeling like fuck, I'm showing the middle fingers, throwing it up, thinking you can do it like me, bitch, put it on. Walking in the building with the bands and I can put it up. Got him popping pussy, shaking ass, bitch, throw it up. Feeling like fuck, I'm showing the middle fingers, throwing it up, thinking you can do it like me, bitch, put it up. Bad bitch, thick chick, got these hoes real sick. Bad and I can take a nigga, no, gotta fuck the dick. Lil' bitch, showing out, money where your mouth at. When you putting bands up, they can't even match that. Bet it all on me. Always take the over these bitches ain't topping me. Never been an underdog, beating hoes by mouth. Trying to see me lose, have a seat, it's gonna take a while. When you winning, they hope you losing. I ain't even having that. Waiting on my downfall like JC coming back. Trying to knock me off my high horse and I ain't settled yet. All I'm talking cash shit, but they can't even take the bet. Walking in the building with the bands and I can put it up. Got them popping pussy, shaking ass, bitch. Feeling like fuck, I'm showing them middle fingers, throwing it up, thinking you can do it like me, bitch, put it on. Walking in the building with the bands and I can put it up. Got a popping pussy, shaking ass, bitch, throw it up. Feeling like fuck, I'm showing them middle fingers, throwing it up, thinking you can do it like me, bitch, put it up. Use the pole to get the money and I ain't talking scripting, ho. Hacking off the ditty and I can turn you to a stripper, ho. Nigga got a problem, shit, I can handle that too. Money for the crime, man, anybody make the news. Cool shit, sexy bitch, got the best of all worlds. Grown woman type of time, I don't play with little girls. Step by the run up on them anyway, I make a dip. Kill them with the pumps on my feet and this one on my hip. Got the money on me, anybody on see. Feeling like LeBron, you can't bet against me. Tell you what's the odds of me losing, bitch, slim to none. I don't have to pull and run, killing hoes, it's just for fun. Walking in the building with the bands and I can pull. Got them popping pussy, shaking ass, bitch, throw it up. Feeling like fuck, I'm showing them middle fingers, throwing it up. Thinking you can do it like me, bitch, put it on. Walking in the building with the bands and I can put it up. Got your pussy, oh, ooh, I got that good pussy. That good pussy, oh, ooh, I got that good pussy. That good pussy, oh. G got a good pussy, do anything pussy. Make a nigga beat up his homeboy pussy. G got a good pussy, gotta come quick pussy. Want a bitch to be his baby mama pussy. G got a good pussy, got a nigga stuck pussy. Can't move on with the other bitch pussy. TBT and he still want the pussy. Ooh, I got that good pussy. That good pussy. Oh, ooh, I got that good pussy. That good pussy. Oh, ooh, I got that good pussy. That good pussy. Oh, ooh, I got that good pussy. That good pussy. Oh, ain't another bitch out do it like me. Make a nigga come WAP. Bending over, insert that dick. Chocolate taste, come have a lick. Pussy that talk when you hitting it right. When you gotta squeeze, you know it's tight. Pussy that make him wanna marry, they ain't in it. Me be better when you juice that dick. Ooh, I got that good pussy, that good pussy, oh. Ooh, I got that good pussy, that good pussy, oh. Ooh, I got that good pussy, that good pussy, oh. Ooh, I got that good pussy, that good pussy, oh. G got a good pussy, running hood pussy, ain't gotta rub out shit type of pussy. G got a good pussy, pay the bills pussy, don't stay here, but he pay the rent pussy. G got a good pussy, what you doing pussy, let me take you out the country pussy. G got
good pussy, that good pussy. Oh, ooh, I got that good pussy, that good pussy. Oh, ooh, I got that good pussy, that good pussy. Oh, ooh, I got that good pussy, that good pussy. Oh, can't another bitch y'all do it like me. Make a nigga act right for the GP. Need no nigga, that's how it works. When you act like them, they feelings get hurt. Mind of a man and a heart so cold. Put so good, I got it so. Don't need a check, but let me get that. And it's all working when you hit it from the back. Ooh, I got that good pussy, that good pussy. Oh, ooh, I got that good pussy, that good pussy. Oh, ooh, I got that good pussy, that good pussy. Oh, ooh, I got that good pussy, that good pussy. Oh.
Yes, sir. Denny Radio Show. You already know we are live. We are live. You just heard music from Live G, Tampa Hip Hop Queen, Gen TV, number one female artist.
Number one. On top definitely of doing everybody. That thing.
Heavy, heavy, heavy. We behind the scenes. You talking about this Atlanta trip that's coming up in March. $100. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Three shows.
And if you don't have $100, you could come and pay 10 or 20, depending on what time you come. Game night, Monday, get free drinks, hit the stage, and you might be heading to Atlanta for free.
Come on with it.
Okay, all you got to do is walk with food. Okay?
Have to do that.
If you don't have no food, I'll give you a bag of chips, man. Bag of chips and some water. Nice. Like, yo, hold it down. Hold it down for the weekend, man. Yeah, you all right, sure, man. Some people want it all. You already know. You already know. You got to do it. Everything for them. But we just played some Mr. Unknown, King of the Stage.
Yes.
Salute to him. Yeah. Shadow Session. Who else?
L.I.G.
Yeah, I said L.I.G. first, man.
Man,
go ahead, man. Match your music, man. Engineer extraordinaire.
You gotta let her know. You gotta say Lodge. You know, Miss Hood is sexy. You know what I'm saying?
There
okay.
You
okay. Endorse it.
Battle rapper,
endorse it.
You know,
ready to
run it down.
Match your music, engineer extraordinaire. Lodge. Lodge's on a new mixtape too, right?
Yeah, volume 9, February. You know what I'm saying? Next month.
There you go.
Yeah.
Doing big things, man.
All over the states, man.
You
ready notified, man?
Well,
we
gonna,
how many artists you got so far?
None.
Oh, I'm definitely gonna have to holler.
Okay. We're gonna take that. We're gonna start this campaign.
Okay.
That's gonna be real easy.
For real.
That's gonna be real easy. Okay. That's just crazy. That's crazy. Even I wanna go.
I'm saying.
But I mean, it's me, so.
Listen. Just for Florida, Tampa, I mean, new artists, you know what I'm saying, getting out of the city, of course, you definitely got to be trustworthy.
Mm-hmm.
You know, and watch what you're doing and shit like that. But if you fuck with somebody that's doing anything and doing anything, like, continuously, not ducking, you know, do an event last year, and then you see this year, oh, I got something else. Like, no, this continuous. Almost every weekend, it's some shit going on. Heavy. Right. You understand what I'm saying? But this is a chance to get out of the city. It's only $100.
Mm-hmm.
Like, it's a no-brainer. It's kind of a no-brainer. Get out of the city. Get on the three shows. Three shows, okay? Big up to Money Bags, you know what I'm saying? Money Bags DJing 4-3?
Yes, he is the DJ.
Official DJ, one of the best DJs and promo DJs out there, man. So you sign up, he's going to promote you hard body. That's hands down. That's hands down. You get your money's worth, man, before you even touch the fucking road, man. That shit's crazy.
Man, we going down February 19th and start doing the promo. So
official.
So I need y'all to let me know. Get these pictures on this flyer so I can put these flyers out now. Come on, y'all.
That's right.
$100.
Like I said, if you don't have $100,
I ain't saying that tour gonna be $100. Nah, I'm saying if you get on this tour, you might get that deal on the next one.
We're gonna start up. If I'm coming, we're gonna raise that up to $150. You get some Gen TV services. Okay. So you talk about live video. Plus, Ms. Rhonda promo. Hello.
Oh, that comes with that comes with it. We got media going with us. We got a photographer. You know I'm covered.
I already know. All that is coming. But like I said, if I come, right?
Speaking,
I'm gonna charge artists $150. Okay. Or you can go through Ms. Ron and get a, you know, for $100. Well, you go through me. Well, if you don't make your movie, hello. Yeah. Hello. Hello. And free hot dogs.
There you go.
Yeah. You get a free hot dog with me.
Winner chicken dinner.
Cow cards.
no cow cards. You know about that Caribbean stuff? I mean,
I eat beef patties.
Beef patties. Okay, so you never eat no cow cod soup.
Nothing I just like that. Started the goat.
There you go.
Listen, goat, yeah, curry goat is great. Curry goat is great. You don't like it?
I don't eat a lot of meat.
Oh, you don't eat a lot of meat. Yeah. Okay. So, I'm about to say something. Let me shut up. Keep it.
Yes.
The Lord. The Lord is with us. Lord is with us. But artists, listen up. March, a trip to Georgia. Three shows, three different events. Room and travel. You don't get no better than $100. That shit's crazy. I gotta look at your blueprint to see how you did all that. You know what I mean?
I'll let you know. Artist is only paying for their room and their travel. Wow. I'm splitting it between those.
They're
not paying for their promo. This includes getting in. Like, you're gonna get a bottle there. Like, you being taken care of.
No.
They are being taken care of.
They getting a bottle?
At the venue.
A bottle of what?
Look, man, I got the hook. You better get them a water.
That's too much. You're giving away too much. You're spoiling them.
You are spoiling them.
Artists. This is Miss Rhonda.
I want them to feel like, you know what I'm saying? How they supposed to feel.
That's dope. That's real dope.
They going to have their little VIP lanes. Like, they going to walk through. Like, it's going to be real nice.
Man, listen. What up, Kenny? What you want to do, man?
I got to check my schedule, man. Make some time off for this, man.
I don't know, man.
Hopefully I'll be in town still. You know this.
ATL. I mean, of course, get somebody representing Texas, man. You know what I mean? But
too, yeah. You ready to see that?
I'm trying to do both, man. Let's see what's going on.
I got a cloning machine.
But I'm going to definitely, we're going to sponsor an artist to go out there.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? If the artist act right, might do more than one, man. You know what I'm saying? You got till March.
Mm-hmm.
This is a dope ass. I'll be forgetting the words and shit like that. Opportunity. There you go. Dope ass opportunity. It don't even get no better than that.
Mm-hmm.
You understand what I'm saying? Some performers out here, you got to pay $100 just to perform.
Mm-hmm.
Just
to hit the stage. The same people.
With nothing. You get nothing.
Nothing in return.
And you're getting a ride to the club.
And halftime, they mess up on your music.
No drink. No drink.
I'm just saying.
Two songs. All right. How many songs they get?
Two songs.
Yo. Might have to go back to my artist shit, man.
I would prefer a show track, but you know.
Ah, definitely.
About a body that
we hit on different subjects and different things that artists you know need to do and stuff like that. You know what I'm saying? That's another part of it. You know, artists before they hit the stage, like, you know, practicing, you know, getting the mic check in, just doing things that an artist is supposed to do.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of artists don't know that shit. Hey, this thing is just, just hit the stage and hit the mic. Yeah. Give me the mic and. No. There is artists out there. If you don't even have the correct sound system, they're not trying to fuck with you, man. Like, seriously, they're not trying to fuck with you. Like, big artists, bands, stuff like that, they won't even fuck with you if you don't have the right sound, the right speakers, the right... You understand?
Mm-hmm.
Artists, get your shit together. Get these opportunities. Use these opportunities for your benefit, especially out here in Tampa. Salute to all the artists out here. Salute to all the platforms out here. For all the promoters out here, man. Like I said, man, salute to you if you got a stage for an artist, man. But at the same time, give back to the artists.
Mm-hmm.
Do it for something, man. Whether it was a free show, like, you know, do something, man. We getting it in. This is getting a radio show, man. We are live. We are super live.
On Twitch.
This nigga just remind me of Brooklyn. A roach.
Oh.
That's why you looking at that with it.
Not the friendly
guy. Oh, man. I thought it was something else. But anyway. Somebody from Brooklyn was just here, man.
No,
you're getting it. Any shout outs you want to give before we get out of here?
Shout out to V. You are my girl. Thank you so much for your support. Miss Jasmine, thank you.
We had a V. Why you didn't bring her?
I called her. She's okay. My fairy. She's like, I don't go nowhere without her.
Ah.
And she has just got off practice. She does the female football.
You might need to get
the football.
Nice,
yes.
Nice.
So I might have to do something with artists and do like a fundraiser or something for them. Shout out to my family. I love y'all. Y'all probably in the bed because y'all tired of moving. Just artists, get at Miss Rhonda. You know what I'm saying? I understand how it is to be on your own, not really have a support system. Miss Rhonda is here for you. As long as I have breath, you never have to feel like you got to do it by yourself, okay? Just hit my DM. I'm here.
And tell me where to find you.
I'm on Instagram at ITZ_MZ_Rhonda. By the time you hit that second underscore, it should pop up.
Official.
The business page is Shaddai Customs. That's SHADDAI_Customs. And Shaddai means God Almighty, because without him, we couldn't do nothing.
There you go. You already know Miss Rhonda in the building. Not just as Atlanta trip. She's doing things almost every week.
Mm-hmm.
Always have an event to pull up on. Artist opportunities. You understand what I'm saying? It's there. Follow her. Hit her up. Network.
Yes, network.
Network. That's what she is here for. That's what she is doing.
I have a whole bunch of resources. Network. Get at me.
Definitely getting in. It's a pleasure to have you.
Thank you for having me.
Pleasure. Pleasure's all mine. We definitely going to pull up to the next one. Saturday. Okay.
It is one Friday, but I'm trying not to go. Saturday.
Well, I can't fuck you Saturday. I'm
definitely
I'm
Saturday. I got two Saturday.
I'm locked in. But I'm going to hit one of them joints.
Yeah.
Very soon. Definitely get in there.
ISO Vibes, 7:30, 7 to 8, 8 to 11. And then the showcase until we go to bed.
Ah, there
we're going to turn up. It's my birthday, y'all. Come out, have a drink with me.
Official,
I'm 22.
Official. I'm definitely going to come to Carib. It's have all about drink. Carib this Saturday. Sound, crank wave, up. Crank it up. Artist showcase, the best artist win $500. Second place, $250.
Not bad.
Third place, $150.
And a
not
t-shirt.
Bad again.
Don't forget the t-shirt.
And a t-shirt.
And a t-shirt.
Okay, I didn't see the t-shirt.
Custom
man.
T-shirt.
Okay, easy. Custom t-shirt. So the first place don't get a t-shirt too?
I might throw them a little package in there. But they get the media, they get the interview, they get the studio time.
No, I mean,
plus
custom,
the 500.
My custom t-shirt
I mean,
might be worth 500.
Hours, You could place an order.
Nah, that's dope. I definitely got to talk to you behind the scenes about that. But like I said, artists, it's not just these shows, shirts, hats,
everything,
underwear. She got it.
We can get your mama some dessert trays, like everything.
Hello.
She gonna love you.
Hello. She's making a condom for me. That shit said vibes on the side. Hello.
Lamb skin.
Hello, 10-inch. Large up. We getting it in. Getting it radio show. You already know how we do, man. You know the vibes. Vibes SVG, man, representing Gen TV. Of course, Engineer Short and Air Matchup Music. TV. Surgeon General. Bro, Ohio Radio. And big up to Miss Rhonda.
Miss Rhonda in the building.
Special guest in the building. Also, big up to our special guest, Caesar Scavella.
Yes, Caesar.
And Risky Business. Salute, 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 salute. Thank you for joining us. Catch us next week, man. Yes. You know, it's get it in more, man. More knowledge, more shows, more events. You know what I'm saying? And just more shit to put you on, too, man. As simple as that, man. Artist check-in. I don't know how many times more to say this shit, man. You want to make moves. You want to do your thing. You understand what I'm saying? You want to be a real artist. You got to network. Mm-hmm. Simple as that. You got to network. You got to travel. You know what I'm saying? There's no ifs, ands, or buts,
man. How much time we
got? Get yourself ready for it.
I got a little story. Like 2 minutes.
You got a little story tonight? Oh, yeah.
Like, y'all, he for real, like, travel, like, how I got this venue in Georgia is because I was invited.
Nice.
Got there, and guess who I was in the room with? T.I. son.
Wow.
So you never know who's going to be in the building when you get there.
Dope.
Just get your ass there.
Just get your ass there. Like I said, man, you never know who's in the building, man. Definitely get it in. Real quick, man, before I get out of here, put up a picture of this young lady doing big things. Very, very, very proud of her. Big up to Shensia. International reggae star. Now we gotta put that international kind of pop star. Pop star, you know what I mean? She done crossed over. New single, Lick.
She doing a challenge.
That's what
too.
Y'all need to do.
New single, Lick, with Megan Thee Stallion. Yes, Shensia, large up. You know what I mean? She definitely do a thing. Shout out to all the love, man. You show Gen TV, man, and the Getting Radio show. Definitely salute to you, man. You know we fuck with the world.
Amen.
We get it in.
We need to run that, man.
Get it in.
Before we clock out.
All right, one more so we get kicked off. Let's go.
Everybody.
We got everybody live on Twitch. Everybody was live on J Real Promotions IG. Everybody on my IG, Vibes FG, man. Check me out on all platforms. Gen TV on all platforms. World Vibes TV on Roku. Do check that out. 55 million viewers worldwide. Download for free. The music world in your hands. Yeah. We live at Gasparilla this weekend. Big up to the Caribbean Carnival crew. We are live with them.
I'm going to be on the float.
Hey. I would love to see you in a costume. on top of the float. And you're definitely going to be dancing. If you want. We out of here. Maybe get it in. Engineer Short in there, man. Take us out, man. Yo, Serge.
I don't want no one way. Let it go. Make that tingle. Murder. Put your back in it. Put your back in it. Sip like from a